This is the thing about mobile phones. I've got it on the PC, I've got it on everything, and then basically it defies all logic, and it appears, then it really disappears. And really...
I got an easy answer. Just power down.
He figured it out.
Yep, figured it out.
Mid-sentence.
Yep, figured it out.
All right.
All right,
seems
I'm in
like the natural thing to do.
Right?
All right, I'm collecting our oil because we need oil for the Pokeballs. Wow, 6,500 oil.
Who's sharing the stream with me? Who's in?
I'm in.
All right, you want to share your stream? Or will that mess up your computer?
Yeah, I forgot.
I can share the stream, but you got to tell me how. I don't know how to do it.
Just share your share your screen.
Live stream.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah.
And then I broadcast it.
Okay.
Oh, I'm in.
You're in? Okay. Well, who's sharing?
Both of us.
I can't do both.
Well, you take your pick.
Well, why don't you do Wasted this time? You do me every time. Why don't you do Wasted this time?
All right. Seeing as his, he's in charge of the build tonight.
Damn.
Yeah.
I wouldn't say you're in charge, but...
You're helping me build that farm.
I was gonna say, Magic's the builder.
Yeah, but... I think you did pretty good so far.
Well, we got it started anyway.
I don't know if all these air conditioners are helping, but you did something.
I got more in the thing, but they're for the breeding base.
Okay.
The fabricator. There you go. I thought of the name. Alright, so I'm crafting 14 more Pokeballs.
You got a friend in me.
Oh, we still got 6,500 oils. What are we short on now?
Make sure you pull
polymer, up. Of course. It's polymer. It's always polymer.
Make sure you pull up the chat on your phone or something so you can see it.
Okay.
Why can't
so
I see the chat?
Polymer in there. Polymer. Alright, there we go. Got 17 more. There we go. Alright, so now we got some Pokeballs. We're getting somewhere, guys. We got 33 Pokeballs in there.
So we got Ari Edwards says, Magic, it's me.
Okay.
Yes, it's obviously somebody that
yeah,
you know
somebody
from
you
somewhere.
Know.
I don't recognize the name, but that don't mean they don't know me.
Right. Well, I mean, you know, you guys probably have a channel in common somewhere, and you
probably,
see each other's chats or something.
Ma'am, he says you're not in, ma'am.
No, we're on Dredd's channel.
Yep, we're on my channel.
Yeah, Dredd's channel.
And cocina japonesa facil con Mike. Miguel. Hola, buenos dias. Buenas noches.
If you go to ma'am, I'll give you a link.
Where is it? Well, you're an hour behind me, so it's probably still buenas tardes.
Here, Dredd, I'm gonna give you something.
Alright. Hello.
A friendship will never I don't know how to share. Dredd, how do you? I don't know how to share your.
It's right in front of your feet.
Oh.
Discord. Would
thank you.
Type Discord.
Your boba taming food.
If you go to my Discord at the top.
It's nasty. It's nasty.
Oh, okay.
Hey, what up, buddy? You got a
friend in me. Yo, nasty.
Good to see you, bro. Good to see you.
Nasty, go into ma'am, and I'll give you a link.
Right.
Wait, I can just link it right to him, right? Hey, you just invite him, hey.
Send him an invite, yeah.
Okay. That means go to
Dredd. All that obsidian we just went and got made us 766 polymer.
Well, all the obsidian you
awesome.
Got.
You got some.
I got
too.
One rock.
So
you had busted it all up by the time I got there.
Help is help. It don't matter if you get one or if you get 1,000.
I did bring back a bunch of crystal though.
There you go, Nancy. Yes,
there you go. Crystal's good.
A little bit of sand.
We need a lot of crystal. Well, we're kind of okay on the sand, but that's okay. We'll take it anyway. Just stick it in the chem bin.
It was a byproduct.
Right. I know, I pick it up all the time.
You got me feeling like a fireball. High in the sky.
Hello.
Not much. Can you guys hear me?
All right, cool. I wish I could hear you guys right now. I gotta bring my computer over still.
Oh,
well,
that's right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
Well, it's probably platform. You can play
Holy
mackerel,
we're loud.
That, right?
Hey, what?
Oh, then I gotta buy it and all its DLCs again.
Oh, I got you. All right.
So, hello, Nasty. I'm Dread.
Dread, it's nice to meet you.
I gotta fix
No
your.
Sky, but...
You're gonna be on No Man's Sky?
Yeah.
You're a No Man's Sky player, so am I.
Yes, yes.
What other what No Man's Sky channels are you in?
In fact, I actually got my ship all ready for you guys to take a tour now.
All right.
Yeah,
I gotta do some ship tours. Okay, so let me get this fixed because we're streaming. Wasted tonight.
Magic wanted to take a tour, so I went through and I finished all my bedrooms and I finished my bar and everything, and it looks beautiful.
It's very really nice. All right, so tonight, up in the corner is Wasted Talent. Smalls is his arc name.
Yeah, so I'm watching Wasted right now.
Yep.
Yeah, I was doing some Sandlot stuff, and I was all like, "You're killing me, Smalls." So yeah, I named my character Smalls.
So yeah, I do a picture-in-picture.
Not that I have anywhere for my keyboard and mouse or anything, but I might be able to hook it up and play with the controller.
We don't need air conditioners.
I can't get it.
But we will. Check this chemistry.
There we go.
Let's see how it's going over here.
And that one.
Make it more narcotic because I just used a bunch of it to make healing potions. Oh yeah, there's two healing potions for each of you in the crazy potions table.
Oh, thank you. I gotta turn you up a little. You're too soft.
Really? I can turn my volume up if
you
want.
I got it. I got it.
Okay.
Yeah, I got the master control. Ha 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 ha.
Right on.
Who else we got? We got Moose.
Moose
is in the house.
What's happening, buddy? Good to see you. Moose, meet our Magic's good friend, Nasty Casty.
Oh, hello.
Nasty is the man. He's the one that taught us how to play No Man's Sky. He's the one that got us into it. He's we also met him playing Ark. He is an awesome builder. He's an awesome dino tamer. Pretty much any game he plays, he's awesome at.
Moose has like 11k plus hours in No Man's Sky. So,
yeah.
Like a lot. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nice.
He knows so much about the game. Like, if you need to know something,
he's approaching my arc hours. Well,
he streams every day, usually in the afternoons before he goes to work. He does. He's been doing Assassin's Creed,
and he does.
That game
No
looks
Man's
so
Sky
fun.
At night.
Which Assassin's Creed is he playing?
I think number 2.
I got it on my favorites list.
Number 2, right, Moose? Something like that.
Wow. Oh, we got 2 Ankies. We can go out and get more stuff.
He's working right now.
Do they both
have... Well, hold on. You got to breed an Ankie. That's what I did. Mine is a baby.
Yeah, put these 2 Ankies out. I put the second Ankie and Dodic out. They were in my inventory.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go and snatch my computer later. Well, depending what
you
time
had on. So, we might actually get you to join us. That'd be awesome, dude.
Yeah, we'd love to have
you,
brother.
Yep, to be in the tribe. Can't get around all these animals.
If I play, I'm going to have to play with controller, unfortunately. All right, hold on. Because I don't have my own anything. right now. I got two square feet. Two square feet of space here. So.
Are you guys bringing dinos or what's going on here?
Hey, Wasted, did you make any walls yet?
Let me look. I think I have some in my bird.
Do you think I should make 100 more?
Really I'm pretty sure I made some walls. I just don't know how many I made, and I don't know.
I'm going to go ahead and make 100 more.
Because
I can.
How many walls do you have?
I don't know.
Wasted, did you get a new computer?
No, this is the same computer I've had. I got a new mic.
Now we got
341. Oh, we got 340. Yeah, we're good.
You know what it is? The Discord streaming quality is just better now, probably.
Wait, what the heck? No, that's... I want... That.
You kept your word, Rich.
Where's my bird? Way over there.
He's over here by the door. Yeah. By the grinder. Here, let me get mine out of the way for you. My head down there.
No, you're fine.
I got a bio break. I'll be right back.
Oh, and I gotta open chat so that everybody can see. So, this is the start of our breeding base, guys. Me and Dredd did a bunch of resourcing and crafting all this stuff. And I tell you what, the crafting on here is so slow. I'm used to the auto crafter, so I'm a little bit spoiled, I won't lie. But yeah, this is, it took forever to craft all this stuff. But this is what we got started last night. And then
I helped you put down a lot of the walls and stuff, or this is gonna be
our breeding base. We might need to extend out over this way too. We didn't go very far this way.
Oh man,
not toward my house.
No,
the other direction. Okay.
Yeah, the other direction, over here by the cliff edge.
You want me to make some more foundations?
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely want to go out further because I want this thing to be ginormous.
That's got a good start.
It takes a lot of room to breed.
100 foundations or no? 50?
At least.
100, okay.
And there's more clay in the chem bench if you need it too.
You guys are doing it all indoors, huh?
What?
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Because they made the status effects even worse. So now, the heat waves, when they come, you can't go sink to the bottom of the water and kill them anymore. You have to actually be inside by an air conditioner, or you actually have to get underground in a cave. Or you're going to die of heat stroke.
Yep.
The sandstorms. The sandstorms.
What map are you
Thanks,
guys
Rich.
On?
Scorched Earth.
Scorched. I see, I've never got... I only got to do that little bit of Scorched Earth, and of course, you know, I was decked out by the time we reached that map.
Right. So that was on Evolve, though.
See, on ASA, though, you can't transfer nothing over, so we came here and started with nothing. So everything you see,
naked
we
and
harvested for and created on this map.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we were allowed to bring was hot sauce.
So, but anyway,
I was explaining that the other day is Ark and No Man's Sky are both games that I don't really mind starting over again in.
Right.
Even though, you know, it's cool to have your old base and stuff, it's cool to make a new one too.
Right. This over here is some cool stuff. I'll let Dredd show you guys that because it's her thing that she made, but it's pretty cool.
What?
What is that in here?
The bungalows and the bedrooms. It's the new...
That glowing egg thing?
Yeah, it's the new Pokeballs until we get the cryopods.
Okay.
I don't think we'll get the cryopods. They don't have them on the other server. The island.
No. We will get them, but those didn't come out until, like, Extinction or Gen 1 as well. So they'll come out about the same time as the mining drill.
Oh.
Are they reusable? Are they one-time use? What's the deal with
no,
those?
No, they're reusable, so here's the way it works. Like, where I have them down here in my hotbar, okay, if I take this one and I go Pokeball one of my dinos and then I throw it back out, They end up in this little pyramid-shaped stack like this.
Oh, cool.
And then you have to take that and put it back in your hotbar. And then you have to hit the number to reactivate it. And then you got to get it back out of your inventory and put it back so that you can use it.
Everyone say hello to Ivy.
Hey, Ivy.
What up?
Hey, Ivy, what's happening, girl?
So, I'm down here. I'm going to show my bungalows.
Before I forget, this is
my bedroom.
Before I forget, I give a huge, huge shout out to Hobo Shoestring. Mark Nichols. You don't know who that is? He's a train rider. He passed away tragically. Check it out. He's pretty cool. He passed away.
Yep.
I'm pretty bummed.
That's too bad. Sorry to hear that, man.
You know, like, a lot of these YouTubers, like, I take it personally, okay? They're like family to me. Like, you guys, Ivy, Rich, you guys are like family to me.
So, while we wait to get going here on the building part, I'm going to explain to everybody kind of what happened here. So, when we did this, originally I was just going to fill in the ground here with foundations.
Oh, crap.
Just build up the base. But I noticed in our arc chat, everybody was talking about how the foliage, like this, kept growing up through their foundations. And I was like, well, I don't want that in my breeding base. We're not going to be able to find the babies.
Right.
So I came up with this idea to put the foundations down, then run a couple of pillars up and just throw ceiling tiles down. And this way our floor is up here. And now we don't have to worry about the foliage coming through the floor of our base.
Right, right.
And then what I figured I'd do aesthetically when we get done building it is I'd come down here and fill all this in with walls. That way you don't have to just stare into the empty space like that.
I like what you do with these giant walls, whatever they're called.
Yeah,
that's definitely a good solution.
Needed some safety from.
You know me, I'll be building off the side of a cliff or something, so I won't have any foliage going in.
Well, the problem is they don't have cliff platforms yet. I don't think we'll get those until Aberration, I'm guessing.
Yes.
Yep. I think that's when they came out with those.
Yes.
So I'll have to be creative with it, is what you're saying. When I build off the side.
You'll have to use pillars and ceiling tiles. And the thing of it is, the pillars don't work like they used to. Now you absolutely have to have foundational support. Otherwise, when you go to put the ceiling tiles on, it'll say no foundational support.
Right.
So you have to have a foundation down, then place the pillar, and then put the ceiling tiles.
You could put foundations on any cliff and have them stick down. You just have to have pillars. If you go too far out.
Right.
Right. Yeah, that's typical. Well, that's... I mean, shoot, I used to do it back when it was... Back when we didn't have riot armor yet, you know? Back before riot armor was a thing. So
while we wait on those foundations, I'm gonna start over here.
Look.
Oh wait, dang it!
It ain't like we're making any money off this, Rich and Ivy.
Let me show off these builds right quick, and then we can go up to do yours.
Yeah, go ahead, do
there's
an
RG float around.
I forgot to do something. I gotta start
and,
over. Okay.
That first ruin, I made my little room, my condo, and then right above me is another one that somebody can claim. Everything comes with a bed, water, and an air conditioner. A little chair.
Wait.
Oh,
okay.
That's why.
I thought there was
okay.
Something missing. Alright. Shut the doors.
There we go.
Come up here. And this is another little building.
Down right in front of our house. Going to get it.
And that building. Then you come down here, and there's our teleport pad. And this was kind of like a makeshift area where we were crafting for a while. But upstairs is really cool. There's some meeting area there. And this is the poker room. Look at that. Sit down, you can play poker.
That's part of the Bob's Tall Tales DLC or mod or whatever you want to call it.
And then there's a piano that you can play.
You can actually play poker on that. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta use a resource as the buy-in or whatever though.
I wanna go in there.
Then you open the piano.
Orf said they use trank arrows, and I was like, holy crap, that's expensive.
I blocked off this whole tunnel area next to us, and it is full of jerks every second of the day.
Oh, yeah.
Is it Dread? Right?
Yep.
Dread.
Is this base that you're showing, is this your base?
It's our base.
It's our base.
It's tribe's base.
Okay.
Yep. Uh-oh, here comes a storm. Yeah.
Wasted built
that big thing up there. Can you see it in the stream?
Yeah, where we started out at, I built that.
Yeah, that's what he built. And now we're getting ready to build this.
I got most of the inspiration for what set that base up from Nasty. Even though we don't have any decorative mods, I can't really go for the steampunk look, but on our other server, he had a steampunk base in the big cave on Ragnarok. It was cool.
The pink bird? Who's got the pink bird?
Let's see.
Nobody's got a pink bird.
I think that's Wasted's bird. I don't know if it's pink. I think it's like more orange.
This is
rusty orange. That's mine.
It might look pink to you, but...
Expendable too.
Yeah, a little bit orange.
Yeah, that's my bird.
There is a pink bird running around up there.
Okay, we need one of those gates here. And then we'll need one over here. I don't know, I might have to take out some more walls. Just tell me when you got enough space to place it.
I've got, yeah, you're gonna have to move some walls, but is that gonna interfere with the house?
I want a behemoth gate over there, yeah, there we go.
Over here?
Over here, yeah, facing out towards the lightning.
Right into my house. Where?
Huh?
I mean,
the door will open that way, but it's not gonna hurt the house.
Okay. Ooh, my house gets hit by lightning.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to grab my computer tomorrow. I'm sorry, guys.
That's all good.
We'll wait.
Absolutely. Hey, brother, we waited a while. We don't mind waiting again.
Just glad you're back with us, buddy.
Nasty was out of contact for a while due to some unforeseen circumstances.
Just glad to have you back, buddy.
Yeah, we're glad to have him, because we were missing our friend.
I can't. Okay, there goes.
Oh, wait, no. I don't want a wall there. Never mind. Hold on. We gotta put the foundations down. We gotta pick that back up.
Which one?
The gate.
This new one I just put down?
Fog.
Yep.
Alright.
Remember, we wanna go out here to where we wanna go all the way over to the edge.
Alright. Did I bring those with me? I think they're on my bird. I love these chances.
There you go.
Oh, hey!
I didn't think you guys would like it. Cool.
Like what?
Rich are fully in. They like it.
What, the base?
Yeah.
All I've got
right
are
now.
Walls on here. Nuts.
Alright, I'll go up and grab them. Are they in the thing?
Yeah, the smithy.
Wait, are you sure it's the smithy or is it the ASR bench?
That. Next to the fabricator.
Okay.
I got like 9,000 hours in this game.
Oh my god, I love that Argentavius' color.
So that cool.
Blue, right?
Thank you.
The blue and black. Yeah.
Danger?
So...
Let me pop mine out. So mine's pretty similar.
Just so everybody can see it, this is our crafting area. So I have all the crafting stations down here. And then up here is our refrigeration and kitchen. I got all the cooking stuff up here, the grill, and this is the improved cooking part from Klinger's mod. If you haven't tried that mod, check it out. It's awesome. There's our beer barrel and what's broken.
No, hold on.
No, it won't let me throw them out.
And then up here is our garden and our beehive.
Give it to me.
Yeah, let me try it. I got two. I got a bunch of them. So well, let me do them.
Boink, boink, boink. Up on the roof of the greenhouse is our windmill for power generation because all the machinery is so loud. So I don't have a gas-powered Jenny over here. I just got the windmill and its power and everything, which is awesome.
Won't do it, right?
No, I won't do it.
Yeah, I don't know. It's broke. Won't do it for me neither.
And I'm going to turn this fabricator off because it's loud. Let me make sure it's done crafting stuff. No, not quite. It's
weird.
Still crafting
smaller.
Last time
I had to log out and back in.
Here.
Okay.
Pick him up.
Behemoth Gates. I got a stone gateway.
Let me try logging.
Did you make the Behemoth Gateways?
I got them on me.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, I'm over here looking.
Well, oh, I know why, Magic.
What?
It's because of the electrical storm.
Yep.
Wait, what?
Yep, you have to wait till the electrical storm is over. I forgot.
You do?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, man.
Did you grab the foundations too, Dredd?
No, you've got the foundations. The foundations were up there.
Oh, okay. That's what I was looking for.
I've got the ceiling tiles and walls.
I forgot what I was looking for. Sorry, guys. ADD, ADHD, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, we all got it a little
shiny.
Bit.
Shiny!
Chinese?
Squirrel.
Wait, where's the shiny remote?
We don't have one of those yet, because we've been busy trying to get this base built.
You can make one.
Mm-hmm. Got it.
There we go. No more
Feel cows. Free to make us all one. I'm trying to get our base built so that we can do stuff.
We should at least have one. These are modded dinos that have special abilities. A burning has like a burning aura that it puts out.
And it fries stuff.
Yeah, they all have special abilities.
So, yep.
Some of them are just pretty though.
Yeah.
That's true too.
There's colors. Yeah, there's colors and there's abilities.
I need my rainbow. Every creature.
They got one. Check. They got one. What's the one you lick?
The psychotropic.
Psychotropics. You lick it? And it makes you trip balls and you see like rainbow. That's pretty cool.
No, thank you.
Yeah, it's pretty neat. Pretty cool.
I can't even drink the beer on here.
Yeah, the beer makes her sick. She don't like it.
I mean, I just want to throw up for real.
If you don't like that, the tripping, it's like, I don't know how to say it. It's like all like holographic, like spinny, twisty rainbow.
Holographic. Does it do geometric shapes in it? I can't remember.
No, it's just like, it's like swirly.
All right.
Everything you see is like blurry and rainbow. Pretty neat.
Yeah, it's been a while since I've licked one of the psychotropic. Probably like, hey.
Same thing happens when you hit the mushrooms. You know the.
Yeah, I forgot, but yeah.
Psychedelic mushrooms from, they're in a couple of different maps. They're from, Aberration, though, mainly.
Oh my god, I cannot wait for Aberration.
I know, it's gonna be really cool. Guys, you wanna see something awesome? Just wait till Aberration comes out. It's so, people hate it, because it's a map where you're not allowed to fly. We can't on this server, because it's allowed. But
we can on the ASE server. We don't know that we're going to be able to on this one.
Yeah, we don't actually know yet.
I am all for not being able to fly.
You were talking
to me yesterday about the, you know, doing things the hard way. That's one of the hard way things I definitely support personally. Very unpopular opinion. But
I should probably take you right into the cave right now, I bet.
I usually don't use a flyer anyway, so.
I always do. Let's see.
I'm mad that they won't allow us to transfer off of the island. I'm like, man. Because, like, when I found out Scorch was coming out, I went over to the island and I was like, oh, yeah. I went and I did a bunch of grinding and I got a ton of resources and all that. And I was going to bring them over here and just start crafting stuff. And then, like, I found out they're not allowing us to transfer anything. And I was like, what?
Start over.
I'm like, what's the point of grinding for all that crap if I can't use it?
Oh my god, there's a freaking... Thank god I'm wearing ghillie.
Why?
Because there's a freaking jerk right in front of me.
What is it?
Oh boy, might die.
Use your transporter.
Working on it.
Yeah, I was really disappointed that I couldn't bring my stuff with me.
Yeah, the flurry got me. Broke my armor.
Who the hell are you?
Uh-oh.
Right outside now. Back now.
Is it ghillie armor?
Yeah.
Okay, well there's organic polymer in the fabricator so you can repair your armor.
That's in the tower.
Where in the
right?
world yeah. did you yep. get hit by an Arthalaflora?
I used the teleporter to go to get one of the artifacts in the cave.
Oh boy.
To check
well,
it out.
Well, two of them say unsafe. Take
well,
a
no,
time.
That's cheating.
No, I went to the one that was safe. No, I went to the one that was safe, but I walked out from where it was safe, and he was like right there in my face.
We need to do that hard way.
Oh, come on.
We don't need to do nothing the hard way. I mean, you can if you want. What, do you want to go back to not having reusable parachutes and grapples?
No.
No, not at all.
Oh, yeah. you
know
that's
how
the hard
much,
way.
You know okay. how much fun we had in that swamp cave.
Yeah, when we got killed by poisonous bats.
No, it wasn't bats.
They gave us the rabies.
No, that was the first cave.
Yeah.
The swamp cave is where we got eaten by the dragonflies.
Oh, yeah.
The
mosquito. There was like 800 bugs.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Meganeura.
Yeah, no, there was spiders got me. But yeah, there was Meganeura too, but...
Oh,
yeah,
it was awful.
It was nasty. Dude, if you haven't seen it yet, go back and check it out. Swamp cave. Nasty.
Okay.
We got owned.
It was
it
awful.
It was nasty. Want to see what a cave's like? Go
yeah,
check
was,
that one out.
Yeah, it was not good, Chad. It
it's
was
like
not
halfway
good.
Through the video, and at the end, I just went.
It is what it
okay,
is.
Okay, well, there it is.
Yep.
There it is.
And we didn't prepare at all, because
nope.
once we died down there, then we're like, oh, well, we'll just go back and get our stuff.
No,
no we forgot to take
no.
extra.
We didn't have extra gas masks. Nothing. We didn't have animals. Nothing. Another good one was when I got my
And I
radio
told them when
down.
They were going down there, I was like, are you sure you don't want to breed those megatheriums up first? And they're like, no, we got this. I was like, okay.
What's
yeah,
the
we
bean?
Had a, we each had a frog and...
the bean is...
The frogs are awesome, but you need a, like two of them that are like max bread level.
Hold on, Chad's asking me a question. The beam is where drops come down. They're in different colors of different variety, like quality, and it gives you stuff.
And the big red beam is the obelisk,
is
where
the
you
obelisk.
Summon the boss.
You summon the boss, and you can also...
Transfer servers.
Yeah, transfer maps.
Don't forget to mention, the beams are extremely important to get. Not only do they give you things, but they give you blueprints that you would not otherwise be able to obtain.
Yeah.
Yep.
Really?
Yep, they give you beefed up blueprints.
And
I never got anything out of the obby.
We have Helicoprion, which we can make blueprints from stuff that
no,
we find,
you don't get stuff out of the obby, you get stuff from the drops.
We don't have Helicoprion on this map, only on the island. Right now we have the island and we have Scorched Earth, because that's all there is. And you can take stuff to the island, but you can't come here with it yet.
The center is coming soon, but man...
If you guys don't know about Ark, check it out. It's really
cool. I want the real boss maps. I want Extinction and Gen 1. Yeah.
I mean, you're kind of checking it out now.
Aberration.
Where is it? The Fabricator, you said?
Yeah, it's the... Oh, well, there's some over here in the bench I'm at, too.
Well, there ain't none in the Fabricator.
Okay, well, there's some over here.
Okay, there's some here, okay. It broke every single piece of my armor. Not even.
Yeah,
just
I know.
Every single piece.
I know.
And
a lot
I
of jerks
died.
On this map. Oh
now,
my god! I can't believe I gathered 100,000 clay, and I'm not sure it's going to be enough.
Do we want windows all the way up?
No, just the first two floors. That's why I did it that way.
Okay. Just wanted to make
sure. And then if we make a second story after we get it up to the top of the gates, then we might want like two floors of them that way too.
Man, I don't even know if you guys play games, Rich? Just the old school ones, right? Like NES.
Pong.
Oh,
Atari.
Do you guys know that meme that's it's like the Boy Meets World one where he's sitting there and he's got the veins all popping out of his neck and he's like struggling to hang on? Like,
I gotta say though, Mario was one of the coolest time wasters ever.
I mean, it's one of the all-time greats. Okay. Nintendo hasn't made anything besides Smash Brothers and Zelda that I have liked in the new years. Back in the day, you couldn't wait for that title to come out. You were like, yeah, let's do this. Not anymore. I mean, not anymore anyway.
Well, and then when Super NES came out and they came out with Mario Kart, dude, I used to love that game.
Yeah, was it PlayStation? I forget who did it. I think it was Xbox. No, it was Sega. They came out with Crash Bandicoot and they tried to hate. They made a commercial, like, saying how bad it was. That game was terrible, bro.
My favorite, after Nintendo, I never played Mario Brothers. I liked,
The only Sega game I ever really played was I played a couple of the Sonic games and that was it.
I liked Spyro. Spyro the Dragon.
Anyone who's ever played Mortal Kombat, we got ripped off on the Nintendo version, which was way better because they wouldn't do the fatalities. Sega did. That Sega version was trash, bro. The sound was horrible. The whole thing was horrible. It was just awful. You'd have to know what I'm talking about. You gotta be a Mortal Kombat fan to know what I'm talking about. My favorite Mortal Kombat was number 3, because you could be Shang Tsung, and Shang Tsung can turn into any character in the game and do every single move and finishing move in the game.
Right.
Pretty neat. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Was pretty cool. If you played Noob Saibot though, man, you could from the start of the match make someone not touch the ground while you kill them.
Yeah.
My favorite fighting game though of all time was Killer Instinct, and then after that Tekken
was all right, but it was the same way like what Nasty's saying. If you did it right, you could literally like kill somebody right from the beginning, like just not could. Stop with the combo, just boop, 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 boop.
You had to know your dude.
You had to know the right moves to use, but yeah, you could do it.
It was a button smasher, but you had to know what buttons to smash.
Right.
It's one of the most technical games there is, to be honest. So many old school games. We're gonna have a podcast now.
I have a rock elemental down here. Holy shit.
We're gonna talk about old games.
What, by the base?
Yes.
What were you gonna say?
There's a rock elemental down there that she needs help with.
She needs help with rock elemental, and what I was gonna say is that you could smash buttons and get by possibly, but it's kind of like cooking noodles. You can pull water, but you know some people can really cook noodles though.
Right.
You know? So.
Right. Anybody can cook noodles. Some people can actually cook them.
I mean, I could tell you the secret. Put a little bit of olive oil in the water so it doesn't boil over, and just keep checking
it.
Keep checking them till you don't want them mushy, and you don't want them too al dente. Kind of in the middle a little bit.
I was more going past boiling them into full-on recipes like linguinis and alfredos and.
Right.
Oh, I love linguine and alfredo.
We're getting into food again, chat. It happens every single stream.
Speaking of Italian, I made spaghetti tonight, so yeah.
I'm sitting
my
on the
pasta
toilet.
Craving has been filled.
Oh, I just pooped.
It was good.
Well,
excuse me.
I may be dying, but at least I'm well fed.
Who put the toilet like right in the living room? There's two of them, like right in the
Not
living room.
Not me.
I put them over there because we're going to use them at the chem bench and at the crazy's potions. That's where you need the rotten meat.
Any jokes.
So yeah, I put them on the ground
Where's
floor.
The fridge?
It's upstairs on the next floor.
Oh my God.
There is one down here, but it's for the beer barrel, for the berries and the thatch
I got food and spoiled meat.
Okay, yeah, it's upstairs then. And you'll see the fridges are organized. Look in there before you just start throwing crap in.
I just put this one. There was nothing in it. There's just water jars.
That's downstairs. You got to go upstairs. I said.
Upstairs.
No, you're not. If you're at the singular one by the beer barrel, you're downstairs.
No, there's like six on one side and one on the other or something.
I'm curious. Are you guys building with stone because it's easier?
No, it's adobe.
No, we're building with adobe because you have to. These four fridges right here. The third one right here in front of me has meat, Magic.
I just did the wrong thing then.
You actually need it for
the first one on the left has eggs, the second one has berries, the third one has meat, and the fourth one has soups and medical brews and all that crap in it.
I think I put it in here.
Those are eggs only. The second one is where the berries go, and the third one right here in front of me is where the meat goes. Keep it neat and tidy.
Well, bonus, I got an artifact.
Work hard on that.
Where do I put the artifacts?
Well, I've got some metal vaults down, but I haven't had a chance to organize nothing because I was waiting on those deadies.
All right, well, this one's empty, so I'm just going to go throw it in here. I also have an Ascendant Morella Top Saddle. Do we have one?
I don't know. Just
yeah,
put whatever you want
Morella
in the vaults
tops
for now, and we'll organize them after. I want the deadies down.
Okay, well, the one upstairs, I'm going to just start stuffing it and stuff. What's stuffings? Y'all still with us, Rich
down.
And Ivy?
Ah, crap, it's dark and I can't see.
I know it's a little bit boring to stream, but it is what it is.
It's not that boring. I've already almost died.
Our chat is better than anything we do.
Wait, whoa, what happened here?
Can't tell if anyone's watching or not.
How'd this all get filled in over here? It wasn't supposed to be filled in yet.
Oh, I filled
this
it
is
in.
Not... Yeah, no, mm-hmm. This ain't ready yet. We gotta take all that down. Because we're going to put it out further.
Out further.
Are all three?
Me?
What?
Are all three of you guys streaming?
No, just me and Dredd.
We can only do two people at a time.
Is that you in the corner, Wasted? In the top left?
Yeah, he's in the top corner.
Okay.
I got to try and finish off these foundations.
But we can't do more than a few because no one will be able to see Dredd, so... We don't really have a way of, like, making a four screen or anything.
Right.
So we gotta kind of be careful about who's watching what.
Oh, hey, be careful, because that rock element's down that way.
Man, that building system looks clean, though.
Well, I'm gonna have to wait for daylight. Sorry, guys, I can't see nothing here, and it put my foundation in the wrong place, and I gotta pick it up and put it back right, and yeah.
Where are you? Because it's not that dark out.
I'm down here underneath the ceiling tiles, and it's dark down here, trust me.
Wait, hold on. If the building system is this different, can you still,
I think it's
still,
your gamma.
Can you still drop foundations down into rafts?
Yep.
Yes, you can.
I believe so, but I don't know. I haven't done it yet.
The building, you can now foundations. Okay, you can.
Yeah.
You can use your mouse wheel.
See where that thorny dragon is down there?
A foundation.
Yeah.
That's right next to the rock elemental.
Like legit, like from the start.
Oh, that's tight.
It is pretty cool.
That new building system looks pretty nice.
The building is awesome, dude. It's the best thing they fixed.
I went dark again and I can't see nothing.
It's like, you ever play Conan?
Change your gamma.
It's very much like Conan builds now. When you pick up a foundation, or anything that has stuff connected to it, you get it back.
Yep.
That's awesome.
It doesn't break.
Graphic.
And it lets you pick it up stock without S Plus.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
People who are playing with this that didn't play without it before, they don't know how good they got.
There we go.
Oh, I used to build stuff out of thatch just to see if it was going to work because it was cheap. You could break it and not care.
Yep, that was the one.
That wasn't enough. All right.
You want them out this far?
Hope you're still with us, chat. Much love.
Graphics.
Especially as being like where you stop in the PvP stages, you know.
Anybody watching us, Chad?
Yeah, we got 3 viewers.
Yay! Woo! Like, sub, and all that stuff, viewers.
Sorry, guys, I meant to be a little more prepared than this, but I thought we had these foundations already down, and I turned my gamma up, and I still can't see.
How many times have I told you, Ark, you can make a plan, it ain't ever going to happen in time that you're trying to make it, unless you're way prepared, it ain't going to happen.
Wow. And even then.
You don't have a... I put a torch in you.
I'm usually more prepared than this.
Equip a torch, make one.
It happens. Something.
I think I have one.
I think the next stream we should take Dread through the trench.
There we go.
Uh-huh.
She doesn't even know what a wyvern is.
Yes, I do. I have a pet wyvern on another server.
You do?
Yeah.
Can you fly it?
Not yet. It's still an adolescent.
Okay, that ain't a thing then.
I know, I gotta learn how to fly it, because I hear they're pretty testy.
They turn like a battleship.
Oh, nice.
They're not bad.
They're like, you know how hard it is to walk the Rexes down the tech cave?
Yeah.
They're basically the Rexes of flyers.
Oh, nice.
They turn real wide. Like the Argents, they don't like to land in certain places, and they like to be picky, and they're...
I have a question.
They're good, but they're also a pain in the butt.
What you gotta say, Nasty?
Do they still have a slot for reins? For putting...
No, that was part of the Better Dinos mod.
We don't have it.
We don't have it
on this server because that's not part of ASA yet.
Well, Better Dinos is part of ASA, but it's still in beta mode. He hasn't,
Okay.
And Zoc won't take any mods that are in beta mode, I don't think. For those who don't know, Zoc is our administrator of our servers.
Alright, that makes sense.
Now you can get up there.
Nancy, on ASE... I bred 254 stat, 4 stat, Gigantopithecus monkeys, Bigfoot.
Okay.
And because it has the Better Dinos mod, they had armor. They could also throw explosive barrels in turret mode, or barrels that explode and let monkeys out and kill you.
Yeah.
The little monkeys.
You remember when all three of us suited them up in armor and then went into that?
Oh, yeah, that's right. You were the one. That's right.
Yeah, dude, the machetes with them are...
Yeah, we went down just smashing.
Absolutely insane. That's more damage than the Giga, but...
And they were mate boosted, too, so they were doing double.
Yeah, it was sick. So much more damage than the Giga. It was crazy.
Well, not double. 50% more, I think. Something like that. Mate boost.
That was hilarious.
Yeah, it is. That's
something we should do for a stream sometime.
It was a real good time, that's for darn sure.
Dude.
I mean, even if we die, wouldn't it be fun to do?
Oh, yeah. Just bring stuff that you're willing to lose, that's all.
Yeah. I've got... Cinemacrops now.
I'm gonna take these up.
You don't even know what a Cinemacrops is, do you?
He does.
I know what Cinnamon Toast Crunch is.
I forgot if you had your thing.
He bred our Cinemacrops, remember?
Yeah, he did. That's right.
I was the only one who still used the Cinemacrops while you guys were reading your...
that's right. You're the one who gave it to me the first one, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, I did give you yours.
Maybe two, because I think one of them died or something.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I kept everyone supplied.
Yeah, alright. I can't remember nothing, bro.
That's
okay. What it is.
We'll remind you.
We all got our issues. That's mine. You know?
That's okay, we'll remind you.
I don't think I forgot you, chat. I didn't.
What is that?
We love every single one of you.
The Cinema Cross is definitely my favorite.
Dude, they're so cool, dude.
I like, once I have the stamina and the health up on them, I like leveling the oxygen, because I don't like taking them off my shoulder and I go underwater a lot, so.
The coolest, thing about the Cinema Crafts is you can still wear the skin and fly if you got it. If you're wearing the tech suit, you can't. They changed that nasty on ASA. You can now put a skin on your tech suit if you want to. So it's pretty cool. Yeah.
That is cool.
There's a lot of really cool things they added, actually.
One, two, three, four.
Like, you can skin it like other armor.
Yep.
Mm.
They added a lot of really cool features, actually.
I'm definitely gonna love that.
I mean, it would take me a million years to try to remember what they are. A lot of really cool stuff. Mainly building, quality of life stuff. Picking stuff up. Not losing stuff, that kind of thing. Pretty cool.
Okay, I think I'm going to need some more ceiling tiles for this.
I think Dredd said you can use the scissors now and change how you look, not just your hair.
Yeah, a little
bit.
It.
Can you pick that one up that I put up there? That one's supposed to go there.
Yep.
Interesting.
A lot of really cool stuff.
Come on.
Which one?
Now, guys, they did improve the building, but some of the snap points, in my opinion, are a little more difficult to get to.
Which one did you pick up?
You just have to keep on trying, and sometimes you have to build up.
The one that's
down.
Up top.
Like you used to have to do, Nancy, where you'd have to build out and then back to make it work. Right? You'd
like
put a
that?
Ceiling, a wall. Then, in order to put a wall underneath the ceiling, you had to put the wall on top first. So, similar to this. The building is better, but there are some issues with it.
All right. You said the one up top. The one up top on what?
I don't know. I see you guys.
On top of the walls. It's up high.
Oh.
Oh, no. I see you guys down here.
It's in the corner over here where I'm adding... the floor.
Can I pop out my birds now and show her? Oh, I can. There's my bird, Dredd.
Yeah, it's not on this level. It's up top.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Those are
don't fall off. Birds. Don't fall off. All right.
You see him?
You guys,
bird to me.
Are you guys using Spyglass mod?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Yes, we are.
I love my awesome spyglass.
Yeah, it's
we also
pretty,
have the tech binoculars unlocked from the start.
Not gonna lie, I always feel like a Dragon Ball Z character too, reading everything's power level.
Right? Right?
I did not see what you're talking about, Wasted.
Oh,
a floor,
right
a foundation,
here.
Or a ceiling tile?
Right here above my head, it's a floor tile. Or ceiling tile or whatever.
You see the name of this one?
Oh, I see it. Okay.
Come over here, look, Dredd.
What?
Come over here so he can see my birds. Check out the name of this one right here.
Mine's,
hey, over here in the
mine's
corner.
Danger.
I don't know.
Chicken Lips. McNasty.
McNasty. McNasty. I named him after you, buddy.
Nice.
It was out of love, bro.
That's funny.
And it's a great color too, right?
I everything looks blue right now.
It's very dark black and blue, so that's
yeah.
It's nighttime, so
yeah.
Same. This is nighttime, so everything, even the ones that aren't black and blue. I like the black and blue combo very much. That's
definitely it.
So there is one tree that we're gonna have to take down occasionally, but it's growing at the edge of the base, so I'm not gonna worry about it too much.
It won't come back.
There's two, because there's one about right here too, where I'm standing.
Yeah, it won't come back.
I don't see it. That's the one I just cut down.
There's a five foundation limit or something.
I told you, people got foliage growing through their base.
Yep.
It'll come back.
That's broken. It ain't supposed to be like that.
Okay, so I need a ceiling tile right here in the corner. I ran out.
It's
one.
Red. I'm going to have to put some...
It's red?
Dude,
there's no foundation
so
down
right,
there.
I'm going to have to go down and look. I don't think I've ever lived this close to the Abbey. It's pretty cool seeing it right in front of us all the time. Kind of neat. I like it.
Oh,
it's like right
there,
dude.
Happened.
Yeah, that's cool until the boss gets loose.
We don't have to worry about walking our dinos down there. Well, we don't anyway because we got teleporters, but you get what I'm saying.
Put a foundation on top of that rock at the base of those.
I don't have
one. If you have one, please.
I don't have one.
The worst part of
Of
this map is every single obelisk.
Let me see if I can put it down.
It's full of capros.
The bosses don't actually.
I did the same thing.
No, I stepped right off of the.
Uh-huh.
The second you go to one of our obelisks,
okay,
you get jumped by a capro and taken off your animal.
Where's my Anki?
Give it to
me. See, that's old school.
Put it up there.
I don't have my Anki. It won't go. I tried.
I got an Anki.
What's your Anki's called? Sand Ninja? No.
You can bring the Dodic. That's fine.
Just call Sand Ninja.
The Dodic's fine. The Dodic's fine.
No, just pull mine.
Just bust this rock. We're just busting a rock so we can put the foundation in.
Is it dead? It's dead. Whose bird's dead up here?
Better not be anybody's bird.
Somebody's bird.
Whoever's bird didn't have food.
Argent, dead.
What's it called?
Level 20.
Oh, no, that's not
level
any 20? Of ours.
Oh, that's a wild one, dude. That's not ours.
Okay. It's the same color. That's what I was worrying. What the crap? I was like, what the heck is going on? You see it, right? Maybe you don't.
Oh, let me pick that back up.
You guys ain't near me. It's right on the breeding area. What do you got, some kind of guns? Or something?
Maybe.
I mean, I had to have been killed by something. Oh, you know what? OD's up in the air. I bet you OD's on neutral or something, and he killed it.
Yeah, he don't take no flack off these guys.
He was floating up in the sky.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Okay. That's what it is. Okay.
Ah. Now, technically, Chad, I wasn't supposed to do that way. That foundation was supposed to be centered there, but it didn't want to go that way, so I did the four foundations to support that. And now we will go up here, and we should be able to place the ceiling. Oh, that's why it wouldn't go centered, because
the
pillar's not centered. The pillar's supposed to be centered.
Yeah, I couldn't get it from up
that's
above.
Okay.
Stab him in.
Oh, I'm out of ceiling tiles, so you're going to have to come up here and do it.
Alright. Come on.
And I'm going to have to go make some more... Well, I suppose... Yeah, I'll go make some more walls, and you... put up the other...
I got plenty of walls.
Well, I know, but we're going to need more, so go ahead and put the gate up, and then wall off what's open, and I'm going to go get more walls.
Oh, I almost fell.
We're
going to
need it. Because I think the behemoth gates are like eight high.
Yep.
Isn't that right, Magic?
Yeah, look
the
over here.
Behemoth gates are 8 high.
You can tell over here. But
okay.
I can't reach that high, so I can do 4, and then we'll have to build some kind of thing around.
Yes, sir, Louis. Art.
Oh.
But I gotta go get more clay.
Louis said hello.
Hey, is this okay over here?
What's up, Louis? Good to see you, buddy. We love you and Angel. I hope you guys are doing well.
Yes, we do. Thanks for tuning in once again, brother.
Oh, I need that ceiling tile.
Oh, wrong one. Dang it.
We haven't seen
that goes here
yet. I'm sure we will. But... actually.
That's okay. Now.
She's been going through some rough stuff too, so we get it, Faye. We love you, girl.
There we go.
Sorry, I'm a little chatty, but I'm just feeling so good now. I've been so sick for a couple of days now, feeling better.
Couple of days?
Oh boy.
It's all week.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Finally feeling better.
Okay, so I'm going to get as much done as I can tonight, but this may have to be a to-be-continued kind of thing.
Are we going to be like Mikey's Gaming Oasis and build the building in 69 series?
Right? And then probably. And then lose all of it?
Yeah, no. That was bad.
Yeah,
no,
harsh.
we always pick on him.
Okay.
Oops. Or Mikey. Mikey built all these amazing places, and then he lost all of his data. Everything's gone.
Yep.
Man.
What? Why is my death marker showing up? That
like she said,
hours
60
ago.
Days worth of building.
I was down there by Red Op collecting silica pearls for electronics.
Oh.
And I got killed by some nasty stuff.
Yep.
You're pretty chill too, Louie.
Alright, yeah. Let's put this gate. Oh, shoot. Where'd I put the gate? Not my bird.
Thanks for stopping
Danger,
by.
Why are you way the heck over here?
Again, I think that you guys' birds went nutty.
Oh,
and
probably.
Killed that wild one.
Probably.
Because his was just floating up in midair, and I'm like, why is it just floating up? I think it was because it didn't.
He protects me.
He never came back down.
No. He don't like being on the ground. He likes being in the air.
I haven't been hot one time over here yet. You guys haven't had a heat stroke neither, huh?
Well, my fortitude's pretty high.
I haven't yet, but 60, I did get the flaming red hot flame earlier, so I had to stand by an air conditioner.
I got 92.
Hot, what are you wearing?
Ghillie.
And you got heat stroke still?
No, yep. No, I haven't gotten it yet. But yeah,
you can, yeah.
Yeah, dude.
They've really jacked with the programming
on
that.
It's no different than it always was.
It's a little worse than it used to be.
The only difference is, I've noticed, the desert gear doesn't protect you like it used to.
Nope.
You still get hot, you need a tent to live in.
Oh, I heard the tent was very temporary, and it deteriorates fast.
I think they changed it, because in ASE, the tent was, like, impervious.
Yeah, I know.
You could put one down, and a giga
Oops.
Could attack
Shit.
You, and it couldn't break it. I don't think it's like that anymore. I think they changed it. Probably for good reason, because it was stupid broken. We got our chainsaw, though, back. Dredd, you got a chainsaw yet?
Yep. It's almost dead.
Yeah, baby.
It's almost
My
dead.
My chainsaw, baby.
I gotta go repair it before it's completely dead.
Yeah, they break. We gotta find a blue. The only way to get a good blueprint is to go into the caves. So we'll have to do that. You said you want to do it anyway. Mm-hmm. Want to do it the
hard
way?
Yeah, because I want to do. Right. I want to look. I want to find the notes.
You want to get in there and die? Okay.
Ah, I can't
reach.
Well,
first we're gonna have to go get some stuff.
I can't reach that high.
Still here? What up?
We need to go get some Fossilosauruses. We got a lot yet left to do.
Yeah.
Here.
This map is very involved, just
right behind you.
Because of the
wasted.
The issues
what?
With
I can't reach any higher.
Okay.
I got as high as I could go.
You got a Tapajira, pull it out. Use that.
I got
also got reusable grapples.
Yeah, forget all that. I'm not grappling to build a base.
Tapajira will work.
Yeah, I know. I gotta go get it, though. Wait, maybe I got one in my inventory. I think I do. Let me check.
A teleporter, bro. It ain't like I gotta go anywhere.
I like flying my bird.
I get it. I like flying it too.
I mean, what's...
Is what it is.
Oh, I need a saddle. Okay. And I need food for it, so I'm going to have to steal some food off my Argent. But that's okay, because he's got a lot.
I'd give you some, but I don't have any.
No, I got plenty on my bird.
Well, he's blue, too.
Yep.
Damn near every single bird we have is blue.
Yep.
Alright, so I gotta go up and look for a saddle. Any idea where the top of the saddles might be?
Nope.
I don't know. I'll just craft a basic one. Yeah. Well, no, I think I found one in a drop, but I don't know where I stuck it to store it. Cause...
I thought I had one at the other place in the vault, but I don't know if it got moved here yet or not.
Man. I moved
everything that was stored over here. Unless it was in your inventory, it's here. Okay. Somewhere.
My plan was to take that whole place down completely.
Well, you can do that, but we gotta somehow figure out how to get up that bunk bed till he crawls out of it, and I can't drag him out of it.
Oh no! You just pick the bed up; he'll fall out of it. It won't hurt him.
That's what I'm saying. I can't pick the bed up with him in it. It will not allow me to.
Oh,
I tried.
Okay, I was gonna say on ASE you could do it.
Yeah, I know. They changed it.
Okay. Well, what you do there is just build a little box around them and pick everything else up.
How many shotguns do we have?
Leave them in a box.
I woke up today and had 3 shotguns in my inventory. I'm like, where did this come from?
I'm looking forward to it, Louie. Let's do this.
He's pretty.
Tapahara He's blue. Saddle. Got a Journeyman Ankylos saddle. Okay. Tapahara. I doubt it's in here, but I'll look anyway.
Yeah, but I think if you have to craft one, you have to do, it's a smithy.
Yeah, almost all saddles are a smithy, except for a couple.
I need a shoulder pet.
Yeah, I want a Jerboa.
Jerboa? Just go get one.
There we go. There's a Tapahara saddle. I knew I had one.
Just bring some purple berries with you.
I know. My last one got chompled by a damn rock monster.
Well, and we had a real nice little jerboba, and I was at the old base the other day doing some stuff, and the door opened on me when I was trying to access one of the benches. I pressed E, and I don't know if there was a sandstorm or what, but my Argent took off attacking stuff. Well, he had a tracker in him, so I just teleported him back to me, but the jerboba went out the door. I tried to teleport him back. He didn't have a teleporter, and he just kept on running, and it was like bad weather, so I couldn't go anywhere. Kill me, and I was just like, oops.
I want to get one of the moths, too, and every time I try...
No more Jerboba.
They die.
I've got a moth in there.
Me and Dredge tried to knock one out for like a couple of hours, and...
Yeah, I got one.
Killed like 5 in a row or something.
It's not a great level one, but it's... It's up there in one of the teleporter thingies.
We lovingly call them fart moths. Because they poop out like this stank that slows stuff down. No, let's do this.
That'd be good for the wyverns.
Uh-oh.
I like how far out you can reach now with the building.
I got enough supplies to
forget about Sand Ninja.
Crap. Oh, I need more fiber. And thatch. Alright.
Yeah, you might have to break out your sickle because I've been kind of burning through the fiber making structures.
Not a head of sickle.
And while I'm doing this, if somebody wants. We've already got cactus set, but we could use some more sand if you want to take Sand Ninja out and go grab some sand.
Come on it.
I got 403 pieces of sand on me right now just from breaking up rocks.
We need a more clay. Oh, shoot. Dang it.
Man, we went through all that clay already?
Yeah.
Yep.
I had like 10K or something.
No, we had way more than that. I had like 100K, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
I was a resourcing fool.
Long,
I told you I was out resourcing. Well, because, alright, what happened was we originally had like 40K because I didn't realize how expensive this base was going to be. Then our server admin was doing some stuff on...
Hey, be careful, there's a rock monster down there.
Yeah. Our server admin was doing some stuff on the test server, and he accidentally changed the settings for... Oh, shoot.
Oh, dear.
Teleport back!
Boy.
Teleport back!
I'm out! I'm out!
Teleport!
I'm good, don't worry, I'm out.
Ah, oh, dang it. Come on.
I'm gonna die, I'm out.
I hate those things.
You saw that. You saw that.
It's only a level 85, too. We need to kill
it. He popped up like right in front of me, man. Oh, boy.
I told you there was one down there.
Deer. I'm getting chased by a freaking cat.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me, not him. I was like, yeah, okay, no big deal. I'm up in the air. He ain't gonna get me.
Yeah, no.
No, Louie, we didn't chase one for 3 hours. We knocked out like six in 3 hours or something like that.
And they kept dying.
They die really easy. They soft. They die easy.
Yeah, they're soft and mushy.
Yeah. That makes sense. They're bugs.
I don't see where you are.
Way over to the left. I'm killing this freaking saber tooth right now.
Jerks.
Got him.
My bird. I'm training her up to be tough.
I ain't worried about no golems because golems are slow. They're nasty if they hit you, but they have to first. You can get away from them real easy. Especially if you're on some kind of mount that's kind of quick. And once you get into ball mode on one of these dodics and start rolling, you're out. I mean...
Oh yeah, the dodic, man. I love that roll.
Yeah,
that they do.
The saber-tooth was trying to catch up with me just now, and he was just barely on my tail. And they're fast. Just barely.
Now, there used to be a flower on here. You'd give you silk, but I haven't found one yet.
Oh, you kill the moth and use the chainsaw.
Yeah, I know, but there used to be a flower that would give you...
Oh, there still is. There still is. It's purple.
Uh-oh.
You have to find out where they are.
I'm out of walls, gang, and I need some more. And, Magic, this is where it's your time to shine on the building part.
I'm coming back.
I got a corner here that we got to figure out how to fill in properly.
Coming back.
Because there's a rock protruding into the base.
And I'm bringing some sand.
Yeah, I put the Jenny over there.
Dodie's out here. He's got, I don't know how much sand, but he's got some.
He can carry like 18,000 pounds, so he's probably
got
a lot.
700 or something, sand.
Oh, that's it? Bro.
Well, I didn't really get a chance because I was running from that jerk the whole time.
Oh, I got you.
He was trying to eat me, bro.
Take your bird with you and have your bird eat the shit.
I mean, I just ran away. I didn't need to worry about it. I just ran. Okay, where are we building at? Over here?
Well, we gotta make some pieces first.
This corner?
The corner where that rock is protruding into the base?
Yeah. How do we fix it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we just build over from the side here.
Well, yeah, but we gotta make sure that it's not gonna affect our heat status and
stuff. No, it won't matter. Once the building's closed in, it don't make any difference.
Okay, well... We gotta wall the rest of this off.
Stuck.
I got most of it.
Okay.
Here, take the Tapahara and do your thing.
All I need is the parts.
I don't have any walls, so you're gonna have to go make some. I ran out.
Okay, down where the teleporter is, the Doty. He's got stuff.
Okay.
Put it in.
It jumped in your bubble.
Cool. Right on.
If we're gonna, we need to get
there's nothing in the Dodic, bro. Is it in the Anki?
No.
Well, the Dodic's empty.
Right where the teleporter is.
Yep. Sand Ninja, he's empty.
There's 279 walls right here.
No, he's not. You know he's not. Not even close.
279 walls in here. Yep. Okay, let's take those down to him. He is when I look in him. There's
no, he's not.
I'm telling you he is.
I'm telling you you're wrong.
I can grab him, but I'm gonna be too heavy.
Here, look at the stream on your phone, and I'll open his inventory right now.
I'm looking right in his inventory, and he's got a bunch of stuff.
Okay, look at my stream on your phone.
Does this thing have a?
And show me what's in his inventory, because where I'm looking, look at this. It's blank, 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 blank.
Yep, he doesn't have anything in his inventory.
Yes, he does.
Oh, that's Bobina, that's why. It's not Sand Ninja.
You're looking at the wrong thing, bro.
Sand Ninja's not down here.
He's right here.
I got him here.
Okay, where the crap did he just go?
To the bench where we need the sand.
Okay. Well, you see I'm not wrong. I'm not wrong.
Alright. So, that's only going to make 96 clay? Dang. Well, it makes more than that, but so it's not going to be that much. So you said we got walls that you can take down to him, Dredd?
Yeah, I've got him on me now, but I can't move.
Oh.
Where you at? All
right.
I'm coming.
Well, here, just jump on Sand Ninja and teleport to magic.
I'll just get to where you are. Okay, never mind. Going up the stairs.
Here, I'm bringing him to you.
Going up the stairs.
Now what do I do?
Here you go.
You can teleport to me anyway.
Just walls.
So you don't need the animal.
Why won't
All
this
you
repair?
Do is teleport to
Since
me.
I've got plenty of stuff.
What are you trying to repair?
My pants.
What, ghillie armor?
Yeah,
you gotta do it in your inventory.
The primitive cloth. It says repair to the smithy.
Why would you still be wearing
it? Oh, well, because you're in the ASR bench, not the smithy. The smithy's the one over here in the corner, or you got the clinger smithy.
Oh.
The sand stuff? You're doing the smithy.
Yeah, I'm trying to, but it's the wrong smithy.
No, this is the ASR bench. The smithy is right here, and the smithy is right here.
All
right,
bring me that animal.
So it depends if you need...
I can't move.
Huh?
Bring me the animal. I can't move. I am stuck here.
Can you get on him now? Is he close
enough? All you gotta do is walk.
No, I can't move at all.
No, just walk.
You just press E to ride.
There we go.
I was gonna say, all you gotta do also is just walk wherever she's trying to get and let her teleport to you.
Yeah, I didn't think about that, but that's right. She's good.
Yeah,
I got it.
We good.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think.
Looking pretty good.
And whatever you do, don't lose that Trapahara.
Why am I inside of you right now?
Hey, so
thanks,
whatever you do, don't lose that Trapahara, because it don't have a tracker in it, and we don't have a replacement for it.
I've got a tracker on me. I'll put it in there.
I was gonna say I might have some.
I ran out of trackers, and I was using the electronics to make air conditioners, so that when we get this base done, we can properly. Cool it.
That's all good. I can go get more.
Oh, somebody already brought the air conditioners down. Nice.
I did. Yeah, and there's a Jenny there too.
No. We're going to do a windmill over. I don't want them loud Jennies in here.
Need some, it's not loud. Who's got the walls? Who got the walls?
I got the walls. I'm coming.
She does. You got to go to her.
What up, buddy?
All right, ready? I'll throw them out at you. Boop. There you go. Now I can move.
Okay.
Oh my god. Wow. Why do we have this many walls, dude? I mean, are you planning on building to this outer space? Or?
Yeah. You didn't even go in high enough. I don't know. And then those two walls are backwards.
I was planning on going 12 high.
You put two of them in backwards.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
200 or something walls, bro.
Yeah, dude, but look. We're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we had like 500 walls to start with. And we're only 8 high, so we got 4 more levels to go after you finish what you're working on now.
Okay, I stuck some walls underneath inside the rock.
That's fine.
So we should be okay.
Oh. That's cool.
You've got 2 walls that are backwards. Right there.
Oh, I'm not even...
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I wasn't even paying attention. Wasn't even paying attention to that part.
There you go, now you
can fix it. What level is that? Tapahara? Oh, it's only a level 15 Tapahara.
How'd you fix them so fast? Did you pick those up?
I did.
You're good like that.
Yes.
I think you're gonna need the Tapahara now. Oh, no, you're just gonna do the grappling. Okay. It's funny to watch him bouncing up and down like a puppet. I have no strings to make me walk. I'm a real boy now.
I got no strings on me. Makes me want to watch that now.
Right?
I haven't seen that in so long, dude. Probably 40, 30 years or more, I bet.
Oh, it's been a long time, yeah.
Man, this is going to be a really long ramp. And it's going to go right
down
into that rock.
See, my kids never got
elemental.
Into all that. Like, they didn't get to see, like...
Oh, they went backwards.
They did like Snow White. I will give them credit for that. But yeah, they didn't get to watch too many of the old cartoons.
Did either of you guys got an ASR gun?
Yeah, we
did.
Yeah, freaking screwed it. This is all screwy over here.
Which one?
You see? Look. Yep. There you go.
Okay.
Yep. There you go. It went in.
Here, I'm gonna drop them to you. There you go.
Here, I got one too. Hang on. I got two.
Oh no. I'm dying of hunger. I got no food.
Here you go, right here.
Have you a berry?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah. I'm gonna go grab me some.
That'll do it.
We got this team.
Pinocchio, yeah.
Loki. Come on, Loki. Whoa, no, Loki, where you going?
My favorite part of
nuts.
Pinocchio was Jiminy Cricket.
Yeah. I liked him in Mickey's Christmas Carol.
Oh,
I thought he played a great role in that one.
Wasn't Chippendale in that one too?
I believe so, yeah.
What were you guys talking about?
Mickey Mouse cartoons, the Christmas special that they did in Mickey's Christmas Carol.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
That is like 30 some years ago, bro. Like old school.
Yeah, it was more than 30 years ago, dude. That came out before I was born.
Yeah,
I think.
Yeah, it was out long. I saw it 30 years ago.
Now
it came out in like the 60s, I think, or something.
Now, interesting fact: have any of you watched Disney's The Black Cauldron?
No.
Yeah.
Anybody in chat watched it?
I think so.
Nobody's answering. Okay. So, You should watch it if you haven't, and here's why. The Black Cauldron is the last, as far as I know, at the time it was, I don't know if it's still true, but at the time it was the last truly hand-drawn animated movie. And what's special and unique about it is it was so detailed and so epic that it took the Disney animators something like, it was either 11 and a half or 12 years to draw the thing out from start to finish.
Yeah. Animating done. All right,
how's that?
Easy.
And
there you go.
And it was just, it was so incredible. Like, the story was a good story, too. It really was. But, yeah, if you get a chance, check out Disney's Black Cauldron if you haven't seen it. Because, like I said, I don't know if it's still true, but at the time, it was the last hand-drawn animated movie of the 70s and 80s when animation, hand-drawn animation was in its prime. Before they started coming out with all the computer-generated stuff and the DreamWorks and all that.
Yeah, Tim Allen got rich on that.
Oh, a bunch of people did.
He bought it when it was, like, about to go under or something, and it just... That was right before they made Finding Nemo.
Right.
And it blew up, dude. They made Toy Story. Oh, so many movies they've made.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the walls are up all the way around... Think.
Oh, what the heck?
I still got 203 walls.
That's fine. Well, we're going 12 high though. We need 4 more levels, bro.
No time like the present, bro.
Why don't we build those like big, large walls that are four?
Oh,
four
the
tall.
The XL. You just type in XL in the ASA thing and make them. We have 200. I have 203 of them though.
Is that going to take us 4 more levels around this thing? Including
probably.
Over the behemoth gates? Do we have the gates for... I mean, we got the gateways, but do we have the behemoth gates for over here? There's one, I see.
Side, so it's going to be like 100 per
There's
level.
Two. Okay, so we're
it's
missing
gonna be like
one...
90 per level, 80 per level, something like that.
We're missing one behemoth gate. And I'm guessing we're probably going to need more sand for that.
Well, we already have the gate free, right? Just the gate?
Yeah, we need the gate.
Alright, I'm not going to go any higher yet. I got to pee for one.
Again?
Yeah, I did.
it's alright. Go ahead.
It did start in the 60s. Yeah.
Alright, where does I need...
One of my favorite humans of all times is Jim Henson. He died for you, Chat. I don't know if you know that. He was sick and he went to a show because he wanted to continue. He should have went to the doctor and he didn't. He had like the flu or something and it took him out. He'd still be with us, probably. Well, maybe not now. He would probably be like 100 by now.
What's really cool is I was a little kid when the Black Cauldron came out, and I actually went to the theaters and saw it.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. And they had this little I don't know what you'd call him. I guess he was like a little monster guy, but he looked kind of like a Cocker Spaniel and what are those dogs? My aunt had one. Lopsa Opsa?
Oh,
is
yeah.
that what they're called? And it looked kind of like it was kind of mixed, one of those mixed, because it had like the real, hairy head that where the fur came down over its eyes and stuff, and it had this funny little voice, and it was stealing food from this dude, and he caught it, and it was like, my crunchies and munchies. it was friggin' hilarious. Like all through the show, it kept saying that line, like something about crunchies and munchies. It was hilarious.
All right.
I was like, somebody was stoned when they wrote that.
Right.
Friends of monsters.
So yeah, but yeah, I love that movie. I need to see if I can find it on DVD. I'll probably have to check Amazon later because I haven't seen that movie in a long time. And I've been checking my cable. I haven't seen it on any cable networks, so I don't know if they even show it anymore. I ought to write the Disney Channel a letter and ask them to play it again. I don't know if they would, but it'd be cool to have like a Disney movie night. Like make it like a Sunday night or a Monday night or something.
Right.
Call it family movie night.
That would be fun.
It's all good. Saw my first post say yeah, that.
I don't have
2025 hip hop, rap, and R&B will be considered oldies.
Yeah. So all the 80s music I listen to is already playing on the oldies station.
Yeah, a lot of my music is called solid gold hits now, and I'm
yep.
like. I remember when that was my parents' thing, and you know.
I remember. I used to watch the Solid Gold Dancers. Do you remember that show?
I was just saying that I don't have movies that I look back like and I'm like, oh man, I'd like to see that again. But I have games, and sometimes it's really hard to find them. Like right. You have to have like the PlayStation Pass or something to play some of the old games or something. Like,
oh yeah.
For example, Conker's Bad Fur Day. I'd love to do Conker's Bad Fur Day or Conker's Bad Fur Day Reloaded there. And man, it's just so hard to get your hands on that stuff, man, sometimes.
Well, and one of the games I miss, I don't know if you guys will remember this or not, but original Warcraft. And no, I'm not talking about World of Warcraft. I'm talking about original Warcraft.
Yep.
Did you guys ever play it?
No.
Oh, no.
I think I did, actually.
It was literally one of the first MMOs. I don't know if it was the first, but it was one of the first. And it was nothing like World of Warcraft. What it was is you had factions, like you had the humans and you had the ogres, and I think you had elves. I'm not sure if elves were part of it or not, but I think you did. But anyway, you could choose which faction you wanted to be. And then you could play against the computer AI, or you could go online and play against other players. And in every scenario, there were different things. Like some of them, to win, you had to gather the most amount of a certain type of resource. In another one, you had to gather the most amount of soldiers and win a war with, like, and you're fighting like up to three people at one time. And so, anyway, but it was cool because, like, you had to do research, you had to build your base. Like, it was kind of like the big MMOs that people play now, only it was more concentrated. It was you and just a couple other players. You weren't up against, you know, an entire guild of people. But it was very strategic, and it was very, you had to plan your moves and you had to do things right. And it was interesting, to say the least.
Yeah. That's cool. Warcraft was good. StarCraft was good too.
I never played StarCraft. I played. Really? I did play Warcraft. Let's see. I'm trying to think what else I played.
By the way, Dredd, I'm totally jealous. You running around on the wolf. Ask these guys. The wolf is totally my favorite.
I love Loki. The wolf. Wow. Yep.
It's killing me right now. Watching
Nessie
running around on the wolf. That's literally what I do.
Nessie loves wolves.
I need a whole wolf pack.
Oh, yeah, no kidding, right? Mm.
He also loves the Shadow Mains, but we won't see those until Lost or Gen 2.
Nah, we'll see him. We just have to go back over to ASE once in a while.
We won't see him on ASA until then.
Nah, probably not. Oh, crap, what the heck did I just do? Oops.
However, there are mods where you can actually get gotchas now. There's this mod called Craftable Gotchas,
yeah,
and I don't know what kind of resources you need to craft them, but you can craft an actual gotcha. And I'm like, dude, if I could get me a breeding pair of gotchas, I'd be set in this game. I'd never want for nothing. Because I'm on Scorched Earth and I got access to Plant Species Y, I'm set.
Right.
Give me the gotchas, baby. The only problem is, Wildcard or Snail 1, they snatched up the S-Plus guy, and he's not doing the S-Plus mod anymore. So we don't have our transfer control units, we don't have the crystal crackers, we don't have the aggregators, so you gotta gather all that crap yourself and crack all the crystals by hand. It's gonna suck.
Oh, that's gonna be tough.
Yeah.
Bye.
I think I might just get right out on...
Oh my god, I just died.
No, what happened?
The damn rock monster.
Did you go down there and mess with the elemental again?
I didn't realize I was that close.
Oh,
he's only 85 here. Let me go up to base and I'll grab my elemental and I'll come kick his butt. We'll get rid of him.
Oh, man.
There she goes, dying in her underpants again.
No, he broke my armor. Remember, I needed to fix it.
Yeah, and you didn't? It would have killed you anyway.
Yeah,
that armor wouldn't have saved you from that.
No, them guys are beast.
Yeah, you'd have died anyway.
So, alright. So, be prepared, guys. You're all about to meet Rocky.
We'll get the backpack, don't worry. We got you, Louie.
You can't pull him out unless you're playing Ivy Tiger.
What's he hitting?
He's
wrecking
him,
all our stuff.
Don't worry, I'm gonna go take care of him, alright? I just gotta get down
there.
All
you gotta do is drag him away.
I'm just gonna beat his butt with my elemental.
I mean, you can do either one, but you know what I'm saying.
Yes, I do.
You drag him far enough away, he can't.
Somebody call my bird back up there, please.
I would, but I don't have a thing.
Hold on, let me get to the ground. I got it.
Alright,
what's his name?
Oh, Expendables.
Expendable 2.
Got it.
What the heck?
Got him!
Yep, we got him.
Yeah, it won't let me throw my elemental out because I had it in the zero slot. It was acting like I was trying to eat it or something.
Or is it the freaking
storm? It's probably the storm.
God, it's the
storm
again, isn't it?
Yep.
Come on.
It's the storm again.
This crap is ridiculous.
I mean, Scorcher's always been hard.
Attack him with our birds?
You can, but they're gonna
die.
I
wouldn't recommend it.
No?
Yeah, they're probably gonna die.
Two or three hits and he'll have half your health gone and he's got 31,000 health. So if you can take down 31,000 health before you get hit five times, you're gonna win.
You can do it with the potions. You have to feed it.
Yeah, but we don't have enough
like
potions. We only got two potions each. Like no. Don't go wasting health potions on that. Just wait till the storm's over and I'll go up there and kick his butt.
I'll let the words out again. Sorry, chat. Didn't mean to do it.
You want me to run past him with the wolf? Drag him away
from
the house?
No. I'm gonna go beat him like redheaded stepchild. Just wait till the storm passes. It don't take that long. I mean, I know some of this is kind of boring content. Sorry, chat. But now you see what we mean when we talk about getting arced. This is the kind of stuff that happens.
Yep. Because of the stupid storm, we can't get our animals out.
Scorchers is especially hard. A lot of people hate Aberration. Aberration ain't even close to as hard as this man. Like, not even close.
No.
I'm seeing
the elements are just nasty.
Well,
what'd you say?
I'm seeing how hard it is with the elements. I'm excited.
Mm-hmm. Very cool.
You got a pickaxe on you?
Nope.
We're gonna call the rock monster Ralph because he's wrecking it. All right, Louis.
Magic, you got a pickaxe? You got a pickaxe on you?
Yeah, you want it?
Yeah.
Alright.
How long is this doggone storm gonna last?
Thanks.
Jeez, OP.
I'm going on a suicide mission.
No, no suicide mission.
I see him down here.
Yeah.
He's wrecking her stuff.
I know, I'm waiting for the storm to pass so that I can go kick his ass.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey.
Right over here, punk.
I didn't have nothing to lose.
I tried telling y'all just to wait.
Alright.
We can replace the foundations or whatever.
They ain't
gonna
get me. Look at that. They ain't getting me. These birds.
I got rocket propelled grenades upstairs and rocket launchers.
These birds might get me.
Okay, if you teleport upstairs, I got rocket propelled grenades up there and rocket launchers. You just have to figure out where I stored them.
Alright.
I'm going. I'm running.
Because I spawned to the first place we had.
Alright,
where'd you say they were?
They're at the Adventurers in the Sky.
The Fabricator?
I don't know where they're at. They might be in the Fabricator, the Grinder, they might... Storages? I don't know, but they're up there. You just have to search for them and find them.
There's grenades.
Get out of my way, Buffalo.
Rocket propelled grenades, and there's the launcher.
Is he still breaking our house right now?
Yeah. He's an idiot.
What?
I got cluster grenades too. Right. Okay, here I come.
And I can't throw my damn bird.
Don't use the cluster grenades. We need those for something else.
Alright.
He ain't doing that right now. He's not moving. What level is this guy?
85.
I just gotta wait for the storm to pass and I'll pair him up.
I can't put my stuff out either because the stupid storm happening right now.
See, that's the problem. It ain't so much that this stuff happens, it's the duration. Like, I'll tell you guys, the other day I was playing and I literally had sandstorm, which the sandstorms don't technically kill you, but they kind of do, because what they do is they drain your stamina, and then it starts draining your food and water, and then as soon as you start dehydrating or starving, then your health starts going down and you die. So I had two sandstorms in a row, then I had a heat wave. If you get heat stroke, you die. There's no curing it. Like, you can go stand in front of the air conditioner for like an hour and just stand there, but that's the only way to cure it.
You just broke the whole side of our house, bro.
I know, I'm trying to get over there, but there's nothing I can do. I need my elemental out, and see, this is why
get
I hate
me,
storm.
Punk. Come get me, punk. Yeah, come get me, punk.
Oh, he's coming at me now, thanks.
Oh, shit.
Come get me, punk.
Maybe waste a grenade.
Don't waste the grenades. We need those.
Not
for
the grenades, the rocket launchers.
No, you guys are doing it wrong, man. Come get me, you punk.
Well, I'm running from him because there's nothing I can do.
Come get me, you punk. Oh, you just smacked the crap out of me. Eh.
Shit.
Oh, of course.
Oh my god, 12,000 damage!
I ran out of bullets.
Come down here.
Well, you might have to go back up to the base and make some more RPGs.
Get them off the cliff. That's all you gotta do is walk them down here. Come on down here, you dirty rat. Yeah, come this way.
Well, there goes a bunch of our hard work. That was lovely.
Come on down here. Come on over here. There you go. There you go. Oh my god, he's stuck. He's floating. He's floating, chat. He's down. Okay, he's down. He ain't hurting her house no more. Yeah, come over here.
How much did he get?
I don't know. I don't know, he's hitting me for like 180 or something.
No, I mean as far as base pieces go.
I don't know, I wasn't able to see it. Being chased by, at pretty much everything right now. Eh. I'm out! I'm running away! Eh. I'm running, chat!
Here I come to save the day!
I'm a baller! I ran in there with nothing, bro. Oh shoot!
Where is all this stupid crap? What's down here?
He's right behind me. Don't get me. Yeah,
can't get me.
Oh, he didn't get our house. He just got the ramp.
He got the ramp.
Yeah, I'm not worried about the ramp.
Oh my god, I'm almost dead.
But we do need to get him away from the house or get him.
Well,
back.
He got a couple ceiling tiles.
I took him away.
Yeah.
I took him away. I took him down below.
He got a couple of our floor tiles, like four of them.
I got more.
He's underneath us now. He's not even on the same level no more. Right, I guess that don't work.
Alright, are there any more jerks around our base?
Right.
I'm tired of this
crap.
Are,
there are, but they're not like near us no more.
Alright.
We're just gonna have to put some turrets.
Yeah, well, I got spark powder, now we need a bunch more charcoal, but I've been trying to get this breeding base done so that we can actually do some things in the game.
We're advancing, and that's all that matters, okay?
I can't believe the storm is still going.
Yeah, no, it's lasting forever. Is he still down here? Got rid of him, I thought. Yeah, no, there's an urgent down here.
Okay. I need my
wow,
body.
Wow, look at the color of that urgent.
Where did you put the rock monster?
He dragged him down the cliff below us.
Yeah, he's down below. He's near the toward the red.
Yeah, look at the color on that argent, and now watch it die.
That is a really cool.
That's not my body.
Right here. That is pretty neat.
Awesome.
You got it.
Yep.
That's not my body.
I don't want no more jerks around my base. I'm tired of stuff getting broke. Get
it's
out of here.
Keep happening, dude. We live here.
All right, where's my bag?
We just gotta make sure we protect it.
And where's your what?
I lost my bag.
And it's gotta be over here wherever you died at. Where'd you die at?
Well, I...
You died right below the ramp somewhere. We were trying to lead the dude away.
Yeah, we're looking for her bag because her...
I know.
Okay, look at your map and look for your death marker.
It says
your
I should be right
show
here.
Show it. It should be right here?
Yeah.
Could be. It could also be under that rock.
Under what rock?
Let's see.
Smack the rock. Should it be under it?
No, it's up here. I'm almost certain of it.
I don't see it.
Hold on, I gotta get on my bird.
Why would it be way up there?
I don't know, it's either that or it's over here.
Start smacking these rocks, I bet you it's up here. Happens sometimes. I don't see it.
I don't know, there's like a million death markers around here.
Yeah, it doesn't show you hers, it only shows you yours.
I only have one death marker and I picked up that bag and it was the last one I had. It's got all my animals in it.
Oh no, tell me that.
God damn it, I can't get
out again.
Frickin' rocks.
I got him.
You got what?
Take you for a wild walk.
I don't see anything. You sure you died over here?
Let me look at the map and see if it has any other death markers on there.
Shoot.
How long can one storm last? I mean, this is ridiculous.
It is going on awfully long. It's been like 5-10 minutes already.
More like 15, 20.
I don't see your body. Well, there goes your animals. And all your stuff. Again. I don't see nothing.
It says it right here. I don't see nothing.
Are you right in the center of the skull?
Yeah.
You gotta zoom in too. You can't just like hover over. You gotta
There's
zoom
nothing
in.
Here. I already picked up that bag.
How come you don't show up?
Already picked up what bag?
Why don't you show up?
I had two bags down here and neither one of them had all my stuff in them.
Alright, you don't show up on the grade.
Because I don't have my... I don't have my thingy on me.
Oh, you have your thingy. Yeah.
There's a bunch of rocks floating down here and crap that aren't touching the ground. That's weird.
Yeah, that's been a thing since the game started.
Yeah. There's some rendering issues for sure.
Yeah, it's been a thing since the first time, AZ came out. Like, rubble floating in midair for no reason.
Yeah.
I was right over here with him.
I don't know.
Could be under the map. You ain't gonna find it like that.
I'm looking under the rock.
Yeah, it used to be a thing. Not anymore. Let's see. Eat anything. Sure. Could have swore you died right here, but I don't see nothing.
My Argent doing? Oh, fighting another Argent. Yeah, he's fighting another Argent. Okay, I'll let him go.
Well, you just lost all your stuff. All again.
No, we're gonna look for it.
It ain't here. Where? I don't see anything. And if it is, it's underneath the map, because I don't see it.
If it's underneath the map, then we gotta get an admin on to fix it.
She was straight down from the corner of the building when she died the first time.
Straight down from the corner of the building.
Yeah.
This corner or the other corner?
It was this corner.
Oh, right here.
Did you find it?
Yep. Thank you.
Yep. That's what I needed. I needed to know where it was.
You're welcome.
Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at?
We just killed this,
Everybody gets kisses and hugs.
Alright, you got some gas?
Yeah, I got gas.
I'm not even in yet.
Come pick it up. It's right in front of me.
Alright.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Why won't it work? Chains up. There you go.
And wasted.
Oh, look at that.
Yes,
all that.
Thank you, Nasty. That was very helpful. I appreciate that, man.
No problem. I'm not even in yet.
The problem on this map, Nasty, is it's bag color.
Yeah. The bag matches the ground. It's frustrating.
Yeah. I mean, why aren't bags like lime green? You know what I mean? Like, I think they'd make it where you could see it.
Or, like, make them cyan colored so that, you know, they stand out, you know, or give them an icon or something. Like.
Hey, who took up the floor, the ceiling over here?
The rock column.
Oh, he broke all this too?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, man. That means all this stuff needs repair too, probably.
Probably.
I love that Raptor's colors.
Isn't he pretty?
You're welcome.
Look at him, isn't he pretty?
Yeah.
I don't think I have the same ramp that you were using for this, and I don't want to mess it up.
It's just a regular stone ramp.
Oh, wow.
Oh, well, that's why it's stone, not adobe. It's at a different angle.
Wow, he's cool.
Isn't he pretty?
So, yeah.
Yeah. So stupid fast, too.
I know it. Whoop.
Oh.
Like my wolf. My wolf is, too.
Did he break pillars?
I'm not trying to run away. He's just that fast.
Just broke my dang grapple. I can't get upstairs without the thingy now.
Oh, I need to make sure he's got a tracker on him.
There we go.
Dang it, he broke all kinds of crap, man.
That's why, he's still down there. That's why I said we gotta make some kind of turret, like actual turrets, not like.
Yeah, we need to make rocket turrets. We need to make rocket turrets and have them focus only on golems.
And I don't think it's a mod, but we have homing rockets now.
Yeah, well, that's fine.
Yeah,
I don't care.
I don't know if it's a mod or if it's like part of it. But...
all this stuff's starting to grow right back through the foundations.
Yeah. Okay. I told you it was going to, that's why I built the way I did.
Alright.
Louis, funny.
I know, right?
So yeah, we need these ceiling tiles filled in over here. I don't have it.
I got some. Or I got one.
The day Louis joins us in a game, it's the day I'll be a happy dude. How the heck do I get
yeah.
I gotta walk all the way up this thing?
Oh, dude, it'd be so much fun to have, like, all of us and,
the whole fam?
Faye and
oh,
Angel
no!
and Louie.
Oh, no.
If I come in, we could have a blast in Ark, dude.
Ah, shit. What? I might die.
Why?
Because I'm getting chased by a jerk and I don't have a grapple no more.
You just teleport home, dude.
I can't.
Why?
Why not?
Because I'm... Okay, I'm good. I'm going over the gate. He can't get me. He can't get me. Oh, there's another one right over the gate. Oh, man.
Where are you?
Who, me?
You know where the...
No, magic.
The little channel is that we built?
The little channel?
I'm down in front of the base right now.
Why are you down in front of the base?
Because I tried to get to the house and I fell in the canyon.
Well, just teleport to me, then.
I am trying. I was getting chased. I couldn't. I was getting chased by monsters.
I got killed.
Broke. I don't have anything left, but
go home.
My
go home
broke.
And fix
well,
your
that's
stuff.
What I, that's what I was trying to do when I fell in the canyon. Damn it! Now can we?
Grapples and parachutes are awesome. My bird don't fall in the freaking canyon, I'll tell you that much.
Until they're broken.
My bird don't fall in the freaking canyon. I'll go up to base right now.
No. I literally ran over where you got those handrails.
Right through the dino gate.
And I fell off the side.
No, I don't have any hand rolls over there.
I put hand rails over there.
Oh, you put them up? I thought they were
already
there naturally.
Yeah, so that we would run off the side.
Yeah, and I totally did.
And you did.
He fell anyway.
I totally did.
Leave it to magic to...
I found the only hole that was there.
Leave it to magic to break OSHA.
I've been doing that for years, bro.
OSHA'd come on the job and they'd be like, you gotta send this guy home. He can't even survive with
there?
Safety measures.
You see that guy over there without his helmet on? I don't trust him.
Oh, crap.
I don't trust him, chat. He might screw up. Probably
he might look at the boss and be like, does this dude ride the short bus to work?
Oh, you don't gotta be on the short bus to be a fool, alright?
Well, that's
you
true.
You can be
too.
On the long bus to
actually,
be a fool.
Actually, you know what? Believe it or not, there's not everyone, but there are some people who ride the short bus who actually aren't dummies.
Well, my mother-in-law, my ex-mother-in-law, was one of the mothers that took care of the kids on those buses.
Mm-hmm.
And little Jimmy wouldn't keep his fingers off himself the whole time. Stop
right.
it, Jimmy! He was flapping it the whole time, chat.
Mm-hmm.
What the heck are you doing over there, Jimmy? Damn it, not again.
Oh.
He was a good kid.
That's why I can't pick up the pillar. He broke it.
You know. Where the heck is the damn cracking stuff at? I can't. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
Trying to fix my stuff. Bugging.
Building is on pause momentarily.
It's been on pause since we started this stream. I can't believe we're still up. What time is it? Like,
please hold for a representative.
10:30 right now.
No, it's only 9:20.
Okay.
Alright. So...
I need fiber and wood.
Fiber and wood?
Look in
okay.
the
I got you.
Fabricator.
Oh, wait, I put it in the
wrong. Oh, I gave you all my gas, so I gotta go make some more.
Did you want to make this out of something else? Because this is pretty darn steep.
What is steep?
This,
stone ramp.
Yeah.
It is pretty.
Oh. Hide all the damn fiber.
It is, like, really.
The ramp, well, hey. I mean, you make it out of whatever you want. You can make it out of stone if you want. I don't care what you make it out of. Because the ramp ain't gonna have anything to do with whether we're cool or not. The inside and the ceilings and the walls is to be made out of adobe. The rest can be made out of whatever you want to make it.
Like 2,000 fiber. What the talking about?
I need some hide. Where's our hide? I know we have hide.
It's where I am.
Is that whole ramp floating now?
Yeah.
Dude, wait till you see moment. The Oasisaur, nasty.
Oasisaur.
You can revive dead animals.
What?
Yeah, if I could ever get it
back
to tame.
To life. What?
Can't get
no,
it
you
to
don't
tame.
Have to, no, you don't have to. You don't have to tame it to bring back an animal. You just have to find one and be on it. You can only do one animal per 24 hours.
Well, it wasn't doing anything.
Well. I'm not exactly sure how you do it. You don't need to tame it, though, in order to make it work.
I'm still bummed.
Wait,
I think you do, actually. I'm still bummed about the giant turtles that they can't carry more.
Well, this one flies.
Oh.
Giant turtles, what? You mean the Gen 1 turtles?
Yeah, big slow ones.
The Archelons.
Oh no, the Archelons, those, they can't carry more. They're not that giant.
They're pretty big.
Well, they're pretty
they're
big,
big, but
they're not
they're,
as big
I mean,
as I thought they were going to be.
They're smaller than a Moza.
They're about the same size as this new thing. Only this one flies.
Are we talking about the same one? The one that's like a little floating island turtle?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
The new one is like
bird.
That. Looks different. It flies.
Where's my
and
bird?
Whatever you tame it with on its back.
It's downstairs.
It
on the bottom
its,
floor.
It creates
oh,
it.
Why
in
did
its
you think it was yours?
Yeah.
On pass it.
It creates
so,
it. Look at.
It's like. It's kind of like a gacha, only it's alive. With the crystals on it.
There we go. No, I don't need to worry.
Alright.
You don't feed it, it just gives you whatever. Whatever resources are on it, you get.
Alright. That's pretty cool.
It generates resources.
Yeah, and it also buffs you with a hydro and a cooling boost.
I want one that makes flint and charcoal.
Well, you ain't never gonna have it, not gonna happen, because that's not a thing.
I know.
It only gives you stone, the regular stone, crystal, the regular stuff.
Yeah, I know. This,
you know?
Yeah.
You have to create when. Now, the new.
Okay,
also,
so.
The dino that goes through the sand gets flint.
Yeah, the Fossilosaurus, but we got plenty of flint. Right now, what we need is for charcoal.
Okay.
I got like 100K spark powder over there or something like that, and more can be made. I just got tired of standing there waiting for it to craft. I'm getting more sand so that we can make more structures, because I'm sure we need them. I think we're running low on ceiling tiles.
I got ceiling tiles. Let me see. I've got...
Yeah, Louie.
102.
Okay.
So that's a start.
One every 24 hours.
We need to get the next. We need to get four more tiers the walls up, because I want 12 high.
It's called the Oasisaur, Louie.
That way we can, if we do get an Oasisaur, we can fit it in there.
Right. What resources do we need?
We need wood for charcoal to go to the forge or the campfires.
If you go back to the other base,
the forge is faster, but the campfires, there's two of them, so I don't know.
chainsaw.
The other base?
Go back to the other base. I'm going to do it with you. Yeah, I'm going to do it with you.
I've got a chainsaw too, but right now I'm getting sand, like I said, because we got a cactus sap already, but we need to make more clay so that we can make more structures if we need them. Because I don't want to run out again.
You didn't give me all of your gas, did you, Dre?
Yep, but I made more. And there's more going in the forge if anybody needs any.
Dread and magic. No mat. Yeah, Louie, it's pretty cool. What's it?
No, he sleeps with his eyes open.
What's the sand lizard called, Nathan?
He won't let me drag him.
The Fossilosaurus.
Fossilosaurus. Wait, I just took D-Danger with me by accident.
What you gotta do to tame those is you gotta take a grenade with you. When you find one, it'll be buried in the sand, and you throw the grenade at it, and it'll come up, and it'll have these little stars over its head.
Yeah,
and then you
right.
gotta get on its back and run it into a bunch of rocks and salt pillars and stuff like that until it's either its torpor goes up or it's taming. I think its torpor does, but anyway,
it has a taming bar.
Yeah, so then it'll be tamed, and then you can go score massive amounts of flint with it. But
you
really, as long as you got it,
but you don't want to hit any cliffs.
As long as you got an anky, though, you can get plenty of flint too. So I don't know. But the nice thing about the Fossilosauruses is they—I don't know if they don't have a torpor bar or what. But they don't take torpor from the mana core, so they're good for fighting the boss. I saw that in a YouTube video.
Yeah, I was checking it out too, so I have to take your word for it. What'd you say?
It's like interesting.
Yeah.
It is pretty interesting.
But I like to take Velos to fight the mana core. That way, when he's up flying around, I can just.
The storm is back again.
Yep.
Where do you need the charcoal?
In the forge or the campfires. The charcoal goes to the chemistry bench. The wood goes in the forge or the campfires.
Dred, when you get near the forge, let me know so I can teleport to you because I can't move right now.
Because we're gonna use the charcoal and the spark powder to make gunpowder.
Alright, I just brought you 4,700.
Then we're gonna use our ingots
charcoal.
To make
turrets
right,
right
and
next to it.
Bullets.
Okay, nobody.
So I'm just out riding with my ankle getting sand. Let me see how much I have at the moment. Yeah, 13,000. I want another at least 10.
There we go.
Dude! The storm doesn't stop the dodic from rolling, so I can just roll him into a rock and smack his tail.
Yeah, no, it doesn't.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. I didn't know, so I just tried it just now, but I was like, yeah, it works. Heck yeah.
Now you know how to get around in the sandstorms.
Yeah.
I don't think it ever really did, but...
Not only that, he's the best... He's probably one of the best creatures you can use to fight the rock elemental.
Yeah, because he hurts the stone.
The Dodek?
Yeah, if he had the health to survive, I've got his weight cranked so that he can carry a lot of stone. And sand.
Because
I need
a male and a
sand
female,
for
so,
the adobe.
Like, really all you need, because we have a male and a female, is a group of them. And just let them do their thing, and if they die, who cares? You know what I mean? Just let them do their thing.
I mean, sure. But you could also breed them and get them stronger. It doesn't matter what level you start with, really. You can always breed stuff up to a higher level.
What level are you, Wasted?
99, I think. No. No, we're gonna have to go fight the boss.
I'm at 106.
I'm at 105.
Yeah, we gotta do the boss so that we can...
Yeah, well, but you gotta remember, too, you guys had like a month head start on me.
Right. Hey, you're doing just fine. It ain't like you're not.
Well, I had longer head start than Magic did, because I was on the island for probably 3 months before I got him to start playing.
Oh, boy, there's a lot of stuff in this grinder.
Yeah, don't grind it.
Yeah, don't grind it. We gotta sort through it and figure out what to do with everything, and then we'll grind.
Probably the arrows need saving. Other than the rest of that, nothing else really in here. Oh, there's a Tabajira.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You better look
carefully. There's a Tabajira in there.
You better look carefully before you start grinding stuff.
And a couple of thorny saddles.
Oh, look at
I don't care about the thorny saddles. I put those in there on purpose because I don't use thorny dragons.
There's charcoal in there.
I don't want to throw them away.
Yeah, I do. I want to grind them up. We need resources.
We do. Not that bad.
Thorny dragons. We got like a level 85 crappy one. We don't even have any good thorny dragons. What's the point?
The only reason why we have a level 85 is because I got it. And it
Elementals after me.
It was one of the bait, you know, you get the babies.
Right.
You got Rocky with you?
Too. Wait. Nasty.
What's up?
Babies are in the game.
Yeah, I can, but I need a second to get Rocky out.
If you kill the parent, you claim it.
There you go.
Oh, wow.
And you can carry it no matter what it is.
Watch this, Nasty.
Even if it's a Bronto, you can carry it.
Oh, that is exactly how I'm taming my Brontos from now on.
What, are they talking to each other? Like, hey, dude.
I don't know. He went to sleep.
Who? Who did? Me?
No, the rocket.
No, the elemental. I ran into him down here while I was gathering sand. I'm kicking his butt.
Yeah, he went back into the, She's naked again.
My shirt broke.
He's naked.
Oh, we got a nice Carno out here. Let me go kill it.
Dred's a freaking.
I'll get him too. Give me a second.
Kill it. Yeah. Okay.
Angel said howdy, Dred.
Bunga bunga.
How you doing?
Tiger Angel said
that. Ah, getcha.
Oh, Nasty, you should tell the story of how we use the elementals on Aberration.
She said you'd know where's Mama T.
Yep, Mama T.
Aberration?
Yeah.
Thank you for the fire wiper.
Radiation, I'm sure, right?
Yep. Wait, Mama T, isn't it?
And the Thylacoleo.
Well, I'll be right back, guys.
Okay.
Wait a minute, Mama T, that's somebody's mama.
No, it's from Mikey's.
Oh, from Mike. Okay. But there's another Mama T that I know. Not from that channel, so a different Mama T. I want to make sure I know what I'm talking about. Much love, Mama T! Give us a sub, like. It don't cost a dang thing, alright? Like, subscribe, and all of that stuff. It's free! Why wouldn't you? If you love somebody, why wouldn't you do it?
There we go.
Doesn't cost you a thing. Takes like 2 seconds, okay?
He's still talking.
I know. Sorry, guys.
You're all right.
I'm excited. I feel
better. Elf, Jay, and Rob. Well, that was pretty darn nice of them.
Huh. One of you guys got a pickaxe?
I do.
All right, let me kill this Carno.
Yeah, she stole mine and never gave it back.
Let me kill this Carno and then you can come down here and harp this elemental that trashed our base. I paid him back. He's dead.
Hey. Sorry about that. Definitely diving into the radiation. They're so awesome for that, man.
Yeah.
Yep. And we used them to tank the Reaper Queens so that we could get our Reapers.
Oh. Yeah, that's right. Because you can beat up on them. Yep, we were using them for taking the Reapers.
Much love to you too, Mama T.
This thing killed me. Nothing like getting my revenge out on it.
What is my bird doing?
He's a punk.
With a chainsaw.
And you almost lost your stuff.
I know it. because it blended right in with the landscape.
Yeah. Like I said, I don't understand why bags aren't green, all right? Or orange or something. Why do they make them the same color as the ground? I don't know.
Right. Why don't they put an icon or a light bulb or something above them? It's not like it would be hard.
Well, they kind of give you the death marker now. That don't make it easier to find.
Yeah, but the death marker don't always work.
No, doesn't make.
That's what happened to her. It was off her screen and she couldn't see, and so we were just kind of running and round in circles guessing because nobody knew where she died. And then Nasty spoke up, and that saved our butts.
Yeah, dude. Thank you.
No problem.
Revenge. Get him.
Yeah. Well, he's down here. He's dead. Did you collect the corpse yet?
Yeah, with a chainsaw.
Oh, okay. With a chainsaw?
Yeah.
No, you take a pickaxe to him.
Why?
It only because changes what you get. Okay.
Because the pickaxe will give you the oil and the sulfur and the chainsaw.
It only changes how much you get of each thing.
I got 22 right. sulfurs, 591 oils, 621 metal, 603 obsidian, 1200 rocks, 638
crystals. 600 obsidian, that's good. That's a lot of polymer.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like that chainsaw worked out then.
I guess. I don't know. I've never heard of harvesting rocks with a chainsaw, but okay.
I mean, he's Heck not yeah. a rock, he's an animal. Oops. So.
Well, it's made of rocks.
Technically, he's an animal, though.
He's
you ain't chainsawing no rocks, but you can chainsaw animals all you like.
I don't know if he counts into the animal category, but he's definitely a creature.
My new favorite creature, Nasty, is the donkey. The donkey Osteus. Dude, they are so good at resources stuff.
You're talking about the underwater one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the underwater donkeys? Are you kidding
me? Yeah, dude.
And you can use them for tanking your squids if you want to tame some squids.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, they're great for tanking. They're great for tanking squid.
Mm-hmm.
I got a burning one, right? A shiny.
Mm-hmm.
And within 20 minutes, I had 78k stone.
Oh yeah.
Out of a river.
Like 8k. Yeah. Oil.
Yeah, they're awesome.
Yeah, dude. Pretty cool. They work pretty good. I'd rather have one of those than an Anki.
You know, honestly, that's not a bad way to go.
I'd rather have a text writer, but that's just me.
Yeah. Hey, Dredd, the first time I took you out on that text writer, you were like, what is happening right now?
I know.
Like, what the heck is happening?
The whole map blows up because you destroy everything.
We just taking up everything.
It was crazy.
I got the one who's got the chest cannon. It does like 3.5k also. What? And you're worried about other animals being broken? Okay. This thing is nasty, dude. Like, nasty.
Okay, I gotta get to the chemistry bench over here. Can we move some of this so I can get through?
That's what I'm trying to do.
Elf
I gotta
spent a few days in
Saladin. Pretty heavy ashes to get in the chemistry bench.
Elf spent a few days consolidating the Thylas. Then we traded with Jay for the
Wyverns. Yeah.
Okay. Is that on this map?
No, it's a different tribe I belong to.
ASE? No, I'm saying ASE or ASA.
ASE.
Okay. I can't wait to get Dredd on a Wyvern. We gotta get her a good lightning.
That's the one I picked. I just gotta...
Lightning?
I just gotta... Hopefully it's all grown up now. I can ride it.
Lightning's
Wait, you picked what now?
I picked a lightning wyvern.
Oh, on, okay, not here, no. I gotcha.
No, a different server, ASE, right?
Yep.
I think she just said ASE.
No, ASA.
Is it ASA?
Hold on, I need this running. Why are you turning it off?
I'm trying to get on this animal, sorry.
I'm making clay.
I can't get through here.
We're buddies.
No, I know.
Don't yell at each other.
I can't get through here.
I was jerky enough on the last stream.
Let me get the...
There we go.
I've emptied the dodic, so I'll get it out of your way.
No, you're fine. I was just trying to get this one out of the way. So that we could get through there. Look at all this poop.
Okay. Can you stream back to the pool all the time?
I don't know. We might tear this down and move everything down to the big base.
What?
I don't know.
I like this base.
I might tear this down and move everything down to the big base.
But I like
this
base.
Yeah, but we need room for animals. We need room to for storage, and I don't know. I'll leave it up to you guys. I don't know. I liked the idea of having everything separate, but geez, okay.
Did you see how small our base was on
Strand's
server? I don't think you did.
No, I didn't.
And we functioned totally fine.
You know, once I get in, I'm going to have to make my own whole base, like always. So whether that means I have to be in my own tribe or whatever.
It would kind of be good if you did that, because what we could do that way is we get a higher tame limit, so we could divide and conquer, you know what I mean, on the breeding and everything.
If I'm in your guys'
If you're in our tribe, every tribe has a tame limit, but if you're in your own tribe, then we have double the tame limit, you see what I mean?
And we get alliance.
Then we can just be allies.
We can just be allies, we'll help you out, because we got some animals, and you know, get you an argent, and get you started, get you a couple wolves, get you set up.
He deserves to be part of our tribe. And because of the Pokeballs, our tame limit only counts with the animals that are out.
You give Nasty four wolves and have him mate boosted, that's all he needs. Honestly, you don't even need that, but if you do that, he's set.
Strat's server was different, because on Strat's server, we didn't have the Pokeballs that for a minute there, and then we did. Pokeballs don't count. You can have a million, it doesn't count. It's only dinos that are out.
Yeah.
Yep. And that's true. However, I expect all of us are going to have dinos we're going to want to have out. So that's going to contribute.
Why wouldn't you?
Yeah, because, you know, we all got our show dinos that we have and stuff. You know, so it's just, if I am in my own tribe, I can just ally to you guys, and we can just do some shared boxes and all, whatever, you know, resources.
You can do it whichever way you want, just know the invitation is open. We love you, brother. We love you, brother. We got our Nasty back!
But that tri-limit's a good point, though, because I remember last time when I was breeding, we had, you know, just between us three and James, actually James was in there too, us three and James, and
we had too much stuff out all the time.
That was still like 50 off the 200 limit with just between the four of us, you know, of just stuff that we like to keep out just because we have it out for whatever reason. You know, like whether it be gotchas or
look at how fast this EXP is going up. With I know crafting clay is boring, but look at that EXP climb.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful.
There ain't nothing that'll get you EXP like crafting and building and killing stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Those three things are the best ways to get
that
EXP.
I don't know what color it is, Dread, you're at, but that is like the least dangerous one.
The green one.
So just be careful.
I've been out here lots of times.
There's a lot of nasty. Like, if you go down there where that red obby is, below us.
Yeah, no, there's those.
There's tons of pearls, capros, and jerks everywhere. And they spawn
right back in after you kill them.
Yep.
Like, literally within minutes. So.
Yep. Well, what it was doing to me earlier was it was cycling through the jerks. First, it spawned the hyenas, and there was a pack of, like, six or eight of them. It wasn't just, like, two or three like it normally is. It was, like, a big pack.
Right. Then it's carnivores.
Then it was a scorpion.
Right.
Then it was a capro, and then after the capro, it was a carno. But luckily, I teleported out when the carno showed up, because I was like, yeah, I'm not dealing with this. I'm done. But so, I already had my silica pearls by that time, though. I pulled over like 3,000 just running around in circles waiting for them to respawn.
Is Scorched Earth the one with the blood and the crystal wyverns?
No,
that's Crystal Isle.
It's just got fire, lightning, and
that's
poison.
Crystal Isle.
Okay.
Yep.
And
Crystal
Isle
is going to be a while.
The Crystal Isle wyverns are also smaller and more maneuverable and can't pick up as much.
Right.
However,
they don't have the same carry weight.
I really like the blood one.
I think Scorched Earth is the map I didn't get to do yet.
I really like the blood one because it steals health.
Besides
like a vampire.
Yeah.
Oh, why did I do that?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Don't worry, you're going to be in this in a day or two. I hope.
Yeah. I will. I'm just going to bring my computer over and hook it up and... I'll put it right where my PlayStation is right now and just hook it into my TV. And
where you at? Living with mom right now?
Yeah, I gotta stay with my mom. Temporarily. I'll get into all that, you know, another time, but...
We'll talk about that later.
Yeah, another time, but...
We'll talk about it later. Alright.
Yeah, but I'm at home for now. Unfortunately.
I didn't mean to punch you. Definitely not on a live stream. We love you, brother. I know I keep saying it, but it's true.
Love you too,
life
buddy.
Is way better with Nancy in it.
Why is my leg itching so bad?
I don't want to live in a life without my Nancy.
Got sand on you.
Hold on a second, guys. I'll be right back.
All right,
brother. We'll be here. Crafting more clay. So I got some clay if anybody needs to craft some structures.
I still
I'm
got
not...
the 148 walls on me.
Okay. And you got the ceiling tiles, Dredd?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Wait, let me get over there because...
Well, I'm crafting clay because... Alright, so we need to go four more walls higher all the way around.
Alright.
Stupid Q menu. Shoot, I lost my... What did I do with it? Oh, I was just fixing it.
This looks familiar. I think we were over here when we first started.
Just take the Tapahara up, dude.
Where the heck is the...
So right. Stubborn.
Oh, I'm just looking for the damn, shoot. It's downstairs, right?
What?
I don't know.
The smithy.
Yes.
Yeah, all the crafting is downstairs. The cooking is second story, and the third story is garden.
Yeah, I'm over here.
Crafting is on the ground floor.
Living.
I need wood.
You'll have to check the benches, or I don't know if everything got turned into. We might not have any. We might have to go.
Single stick.
All right. Well, you probably have to go get some.
What's he looking for?
Wood.
Oh, I put
what
it all.
What you need wood for?
I put it all in the crap. I put it. I burned it all.
Why? What?
I burned it. all the wood. For charcoal. For charcoal.
Fired up. Whoa, we smoked it.
And I didn't even.
What'd y'all do with all that smoke? Yeah. We smoked
it,
duh.
No puff pass.
I know you know that Fog Hat song. I'm not. I can't go into detail because I don't want to get us dinged.
I can speak the words,
but I can't sing or I can't. I can't name the name.
Don't do it.
We don't want to get. We don't want to get dinged by YouTube.
Oh crap! I'm getting water. Do we have water up here yet?
Yes.
Yeah, all over the place.
Carry you.
Where do I drink at?
Just walk up to one of the tanks and push E.
I still haven't found any horses.
Are those outside or?
Huh?
Oh, right here, right here.
There are some right tanks here. Outside, got and it. There's like five of them inside. They're all over the place.
Got it. Thirsty,
or you can, or we got taps. You can walk up to one of the taps and drink.
Why are you trying to starve a person and make them hungry and stuff? I don't know. Thirsty.
What?
Heh.
It's just jokes, bro.
Oh, you guys are probably on water skins right now, huh?
Heh.
You guys on water skins right now, or are you on the canteens yet?
Canteens.
We're on
canteens,
I think.
But they leak.
Canteens?
Yeah, they leak now.
What?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, water jars and canteens. Leak.
That was the good thing about them. What the
heck? Well, I don't think the tech canteens do, but we don't have one to prove it.
Can't get them yet.
What kind of crap canteen leaks?
You're going to end up with a wet pocket, I guess. I don't know.
Maybe you gotta up your crafting skill to make it better or something.
Yep,
I don't know.
Louie, you're still with us, bro. Thanks, buddy. Cool.
I would think that's pretty cool if you actually had to have your crafting skill up to craft decent storage containers and such. That would be interesting.
Right, well, I mean, there's Ascent and everything else. Why aren't there any Ascendant Vault recipes?
What do you need an Ascendant Vault for? What would it even be?
It'd be harder to destroy.
Yeah, they're already hard as hell to destroy. They have, like, the most... They have,
now
like,
if you got
the
C4,
most damage in the game.
If you got C4, they're easy
John.
To destroy.
John Dravis.
What up, John?
Yeah.
Raid!
I'm popping up in here right now.
Thanks for showing up, buddy. Can somebody get near a storage so I can get rid of this wood? And hopefully the smithy.
Right.
What are you trying to do?
Get near the smithy so I can teleport to you.
Just call one of the Dodics to you and ride it over there.
I'm over there.
Just get near it. Okay, coming in.
I had 1,013 pearls I needed to put in there.
I had like 5,000 wood or something.
Alright,
thanks, buddy.
My head.
Hey, I got it. Got it!
Hey, waiting on clay to craft. It takes all day.
Oh, where'd that go?
Yeah, it does take a minute. I think the chem bench works faster, but...
That's where I'm at, the chem bench. I don't even use the mortar and pestle, man. Them things are a waste of time. They're so dang slow.
The modern ones aren't bad. You just need, like, 50 of them.
Yeah, you need 50 of them.
What? This base is already crowded as heck. Where are you going to put them?
On the ground?
Well, they wouldn't be crowded as heck if we didn't have all these animals out.
Dude, this place is huge. What are you even talking about?
This place
right now?
Is tiny, dude.
Whatever, dude. The base me and Dread had on the Strat server was
tiny. Not even half the size.
Look, bro.
Not even a quarter of this size.
Look, we got one. We got two Dodics out, two Ankies, and a bird, and you can barely walk in here. What are you talking about?
I'm taking the bird out.
This is.
Let me put it
this
way. This
is like.
You couldn't even get one bird where we lived and we were fine. Like, not even one.
Yeah, no animals in the house. A Lystro, or whatever you call it.
Yeah, but I bet you didn't live near a bunch of rock elementals and again,
no, Carnos, and all that shit. No.
Exactly.
No, we lived across from the redwoods, so we had Spinos and other jerks. Oh, and right.
Okay, but you lived across the redwoods where you have access to plant species X.
Yeah.
We can't transfer anything, so we have no plant species X. We only have plant species Y on this map.
That was the first thing I set up.
Exactly.
I can plant some Y.
Don't tell me, oh, woe is me, I live near Spinos.
We have our base broken, too.
Yeah.
Well, that's because you didn't put enough of them out. You always undergarden, dude. We've talked about this. You need every single square, you need a ceiling tile sticking out from your foundations and a crop plot sitting on there with a plant species X.
Well,
then you go up three floors and you put another row of them. Then you go up three floors and you put another row of them.
What up, Dee?
Delta Creator 246.
We were only halfway in, and that's why. Because
welcome, welcome.
We weren't like.
And Sin. Hey, Sin.
Established
welcome.
Yet. When it happened.
Enjoy
right.
Roth.
But you know,
oh, man,
but you know what
I'm
saying.
Chant once in a while.
Sims Arcade.
A Maxi Bloke. Wow.
Right on. What's up, guys?
Thanks.
This is the Two Bird Coop Max.
Thanks, guys.
Magic, allegedly.
So happy to see everybody here. Thanks
house.
For tuning in. We're trying to build our base, but we ran out of resources. We were kind of ill-prepared. I'm sorry. So I'm crafting clay, and we're going to make some more stuff.
We got three more levels.
You ready to put them walls up, or what's up?
Yeah. I'm over here.
Yeah, 148
of them. Okay, well, like I said, we need to go four more higher on the walls. And then.
I got 148
that's
right. of them if you want
it. I can.
Well, I thought you were going to put them up.
Where are they at?
Me. I can. I was trying to fix my stinking grapple hook.
Oh, well, all right, fix your stuff, and then we'll get to it.
I'm coming over.
I thought you were done fixing your stuff.
Yeah, I am. Coming over.
I'm up here crafting clay. I got another 40,000 clay.
Well, that was...
Almost,
that
well, I'm going to have another 50,000 clay. Yeah. Might make 60. I might end up with 60,000 clay. Holy
Greg.
Cow. No, it's going to be 50 and change.
Oh, you're up. Never mind. When you come back down.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa. She dead.
Shit.
She's dead.
I'm not dead.
40.
Here, take this.
Take what? Alright.
10, 20, 30, 40.
I have to let doggy
got it.
Out.
Alright.
Little Xander doggy, he got me.
Alright, we just hit 50,000 clay. Will we make 60? I don't think we will. It'll be 50 and change.
You gotta put them up like the Amish put up their barns. Hashtag you.
Dang.
Conduit.
Where am I going?
I watched the Amish carry an entire barn by foot. Like 5 miles.
Probably.
They put these beams across the bottom, and they all, there was like 50 of them, they all picked up on the beams on the inside of it, and they walked that barn to where it had to be. Those dudes know how to work, bro.
Oh my god.
Yeah, and they all end up with extreme arthritis and back problems and crap when they're old.
This is what used to happen when we were back in the old days, right? Ain't like it's new. This is what used to happen. Jay Leno said one time, if you want a wood wheel made for your hot rod, you know who makes them? The Amish. They're used to it. That's all they know.
Yeah, but why would you want to put a wooden wheel on a hot rod?
Well, we're talking about like Model A's. We're talking about old school, like
yeah,
stuff.
Right. Yeah.
We're not like talking about actual hot rods. We're talking about classics, right? Even more than classic, like
those are antiques.
School, yeah, old school, like a Model T. Where do you get a Model T wooden wheel made? The Amish.
They don't have wooden wheels for Model T's. Model T's had wired spokes.
Not all of them did. back.
Well, the Amish are not allowed to use any tires that have air in them. They have to be solid rubber.
Is that true?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, we don't have very many where I live.
I have very good,
Michigan.
Very good friends that are Amish.
You do?
Yep.
Do they speak the whole Amish language and everything?
Dutch, German.
I don't know what they actually call it, but it's a Dutch dialect.
It's Pennsylvania Dutch is what it is. It's not real German.
Well, it's a dialect of German.
Okay. It's a little bit of both.
It's based on the German language, but yeah. Okay, so are you sure you have enough walls to go 4 high all the way around?
I don't know. Somebody already had one up, so
I
just have to go 3.
I put up 2 levels. You gave me 206. I went up 2 levels, and she has what's left, and it's like 136.
I got 124 left.
Okay, well, keep going.
I'm not going to have
enough. Be able to go up at least one more level.
Gotta go up 2. If you went 2 levels, we need 2 more.
He only went up 1
I want 12
level.
High. I want 12 high.
Yeah, I went up...
1 level.
2 levels, I think.
1.
Nah, 2.
I'm up here with it. You only went 1 above the...
I went up 2 levels. Don't tell me, because I had to grapple up to it.
All right,
the whole
chat.
Time.
I'm looking. You can see the walls. Is that 2 above...
No, I went up 2 levels from where we started.
Yeah, but he wants 4 levels above the behemoth gates.
Right.
Yep.
So that means I need to add 3, because you only added 1.
I went up 2 levels from where we started at, which was 1 below or something like this. I don't know.
Alright, well, okay, I thought we were higher than what we were.
I just want to make sure you know what I'm saying.
I'm eating this egg. Alright,
so I gotta go and...
Hey, I was a dingleberry to you 2 streams ago.
I know you
were. I'm not trying to do it again. Not trying to do it again. I woke up hangry. Like 15 minutes before a stream. I shouldn't do that again. Wake up and be up at magic. You're not yourself when you're hangry. You need a Snickers. Ass moose. You need a Snickers.
Oh, Lord. I got an off-stream story I can tell you about that.
You can do it here as long as you're chill with it. You know what I mean? Probably not, right? Like, depends on what the material is.
Some stories are chill.
Dude, I know his stories. They're always nasty.
Not always.
Not always.
They're always like...
This one happens to be, but they're not always.
No, they're not.
Yeah, my story about my grandpa's fishing trip wasn't nasty.
No. You're smart enough to know the difference, and that's okay.
I don't know where that one went.
My bird's down there killing a carno, and I'm just leaving it there. I'm like, okay, you handle that. I'm gonna go put this wood away.
Don't swear. Don't sing. Don't talk about... pew pews, religion or politics, and we good.
I see.
We good. The normal stuff. It ain't like it ain't normal. I'd love to talk about all of those things. We can't. The society.
Hey, I don't
want to
talk about all those things.
I would. Society, YouTube, will not let it. They're against
I just killed a saber-tooth with my chainsaw. He just kept running at me, and I was just like, zip, zip.
Yep.
Sliced his face right off.
Louis said, you gonna make them Jurassic Park gates, Dredd?
That'd be nice. That'd be cool.
That's what he said.
I don't know. Is it possible to make them on here? We'll have to look at that, see if we can build it.
I don't think so.
Sin also said that it's completely true they can't use inflated tires. I had no idea. Okay.
Yep.
Oh.
Well, we have Mennonites too here, and Mennonites aren't the same.
No, they're a little different.
I catch them sitting in the McDonald's parking lot in the van on their phones.
They're alive.
Just sitting there on their phones because they're using the Wi-Fi. they're allowed to do certain things that the actual Amish aren't.
Ah. Hate when I do that.
You want to see a really cool Amish dude? Titus. YouTube Titus.
He's obviously not Amish if he's on YouTube. They're not allowed to be doing that.
No, no, he is because he is. No, no, he is. But he's like on the border of being Amish.
That's what we call jerked over. He's not Amish.
Yeah.
They don't use YouTube.
Well, he was visited by a journalist that he became friends with.
They're not allowed to have their pictures taken.
The only reason why.
Nope.
So.
Yeah, in the stricter sex, there's some that are starting to relax a little, but I mean, still, they're not allowed YouTube, I can tell you that.
They're not. I couldn't even take a picture of them.
No?
I took my camera down to take a picture of their farm so that I could, I had it turned into a jigsaw puzzle for them for Christmas.
Okay.
And they were like, make sure you don't get any of us in the picture.
They were okay with the picture as long as they weren't in it.
Right.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they don't have a problem with pictures. They have a problem with them being in it. I don't know, some spiritual thing.
I think
it's like capturing a piece of your soul or something.
Like
I don't know. They think it's
soul.
It's superstition.
Yeah. Pretty much nonsense.
Oh my God, I keep putting these stupid things in the wrong spot.
I hate non-Yamish people, but. You do got some weird views, all right. It's okay to have them. Just I'm not wrong about it.
All
right. Like you think we're weird, so do we.
What is all this?
What is
this catwalk up here? What is all this?
I'm up on it.
Yeah. Okay.
You said it'd be awesome if you could.
That's how I'm putting up these walls.
Okay. Are you getting low or you got enough?
I got 61 left.
Okay, so you're gonna need at least another, probably what, 100?
Probably more.
150? 200?
Probably.
Alright, I'll make 200 more.
We're coming up.
How many more? She says she's got like 60 some walls left. How many more does she need, Magic? Look at it and tell me.
Let me check.
She says 200. I want to know if that's accurate.
No, it's not 200. It's like 130 or something. Start with 50. Work your way up. I never build more than I think I'm going to need, ever.
Where'd the fiber go? Anybody know?
Probably in the...
That's in the smithy. I
found some.
No.
In the grinder, maybe?
I can go get some.
Well, I found some, but it was only like 2,200. We're burning through it.
Yeah, I'll go get some more. No problem.
I got 9,000 in the grinder.
And I ain't doing nothing but standing here at the moment, so. Do I have my sickle? No.
What? 23? Alright, I need thatch, too. Okay, I got thatch.
Alright, let me... Hey, do you have a sickle on you?
I do.
Wait, that? You do? Okay, I'm coming to you. I'm gonna grab it.
30.
Whoa!
Oh, no! Damn it. I'm almost dead now. What the hell? I didn't even know how that happened. You're inside. Like, how did that even... Alright, I guess that's how it's going down, chat.
Alright, I'll be that's right back. I'm just saying, I'm going to make a cup of coffee while I wait for these walls to craft.
I'm sorry,
I'm laughing. That was...
You hurt the crap out of me.
Oh my God, that was hilarious.
I don't know how the heck I ended up off the edge. You're like not even over to the edge.
I picked up that ceiling tile just as you popped in.
Oh, and I came in on it?
Uh-huh. Oh my God, I'm sorry.
Hey, Marie.
We got this guy. I'll just take this guy up.
Oh, boy. Oh. Alright.
Hey, that is way in the way.
Oh, hang on. Oh, shit.
I just pushed you. Are you gonna die right now?
No, I have my... Well, all yeah, right. Now I'm gonna die.
Alright, hold on. I'm coming down. Hold on. I'm coming down. Get on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I get for laughing so hard.
This one's a three-seater.
Alright.
Got
him. I just need some potion.
Let's just get us inside first. Alright. Take it wherever you need to go. I am so almost dead.
Me too now.
Give me the dang sickle, you.
I don't. Oh, yeah, here. Ready?
Yep.
There you go.
Hey, thanks, buddy.
I gotta go get.
All right, I'm probably
gonna go get a
die.
Potion.
It's okay.
Oh my God.
I can die.
Sorry. I'm so sorry about that.
Yeah, it's cool.
It was funny.
All right. Yeah, you.
All of a sudden, I just see this purple and green thing just go blue right past me. I was like,
You were all straight up giggly on me.
Tired.
Oh my God. We can't let our lady go past like. Oh crap! Jerks! Ah shoot!
Do you need a
healing
potion?
Get away from me! Get away from me!
Do you need a healing potion?
No, I'm stuck in a freaking hole.
All right, hang on, I'm coming.
No, I'm good.
All
right. Wow. You should know I'm a survivor by now. Hey, what? You jerk, get me. I jumped off the mountain. Parachute!
That's what I just did. Holy crap, that was a big building.
Oh my God, I am really close to dead, though. And it ain't because,
I've got a healing potion.
It ain't because of the jerks. It ain't because of the jerks. It's because of that dang fall you made me made happen.
I got a healing potion on me.
Okay.
Where are you at?
Hey, I'm coming way back. Hold on. Out front, where the huge doors are.
Alright.
Shoot, I'm so hurt. Oh, I see you. Hey, what's up, buddy? Alright, I guess I'll come up and meet you, because... Yes, I'm coming up. Oh, crap. Alright, coming in.
Alright.
I am so hurt. I'm at, like...
Right. Ready?
Yeah.
There you go.
I'm at, like, 62 out of 700 or something. I don't know.
Yeah, mine was pretty bad. Alright, we're gonna leave off.
Yay! Okay, I'm going back down to get more fiber. Here, wait. Let me leave the fiber on the bird before I go. Have a little bit. It's only like 300, but. Yee-hoo! Don't worry, Louie. I ain't dead yet. It's gonna take a lot more than that to kill me. You should already know this, buddy. Ain't nobody taking us out. Not even ramen noodles. Only Louie knows what that means. Ramen noodles ain't killing us. None of this crap is.
I'm not even getting hazard pay for being up here on this catwalk. Let's see. I got 15
more. Oh,
walls.
I hear a Yudi down here somewhere. Where is it? I hear it. Where are you, buddy?
We've got a Yudi.
Yeah, I think I'm getting closer to it. Running up the hill. Get away. Get away. Run away. Hey. I haven't heard you giggle like that in a minute.
I know. It's been a long time.
You lost it.
Oh man. I ran out of walls.
Like I said, I only make like 50 at a time because I feel like it's a waste. If you make like 500 and they all go to waste, what did you do?
Right.
You wasted everything.
Okay, cheers y'all, coffee served.
Did you hear me laughing?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You got me killed,
I missed
bro.
What happened though.
Nah, she got me killed, bro. She's like, yeah, just go ahead and teleport to me. And
I didn't say that.
As soon as I did,
I said I have a sickle you can use, and you said I'm coming.
Well, next thing I know, should I teleport to you? And you're like, yeah.
Next thing I know, I had just picked up a ceiling tile,
death.
And he went floop. Right at
did you at least
time.
Get your stuff back?
Yeah.
He didn't die.
Heat wave.
He didn't
Never
die.
Actually lost it. Yes.
I gave him a healing potion.
Wave.
It's fine. I need more walls.
Okay, you need more walls?
Oh, yeah.
All right, how many more do you need?
Oh, my god. Because
I just made 130.
Let's see. Not one.
He never died, he just saved it.
Shoot, I hear him. Where is he?
I'll just bring him to you. Just make sure I'm not going to fall to my death.
Oh, no, don't kill me. Oh, man.
All right,
is it safe to...
freaking thing. I'm worried.
It's safe to teleport to you?
I guess. I'm on the platform, the catwalk. You want me to get down?
Yeah.
Alright.
So you don't die like I did?
Alright.
She picked up the floor underneath where I was.
Okay, here I come.
Okay, I'm dropping off, I'm dropping fibers off on the,
I thought you weren't on the catwalk anymore. What the shit is going on?
Andy is dead.
No, I'm not dead, but what the heck was that? You're doing
happening.
It on purpose now, ain't you? Because you think it's funny. I got you.
No.
I figured you out. I know what's up.
You did that. You did that on purpose.
No, I was.
She did.
I was trying to get down.
I asked you if you were down, and you said, yeah. I said, oh, okay, here I come.
Ah, that hurt. Shoot, I'm almost dead again. All
right, here, I'm going to stick him in your bird.
I'm on the Rocky.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Why is Rocky down here all by himself?
You guys are making my stomach hurt.
Why is Rocky down here by himself?
Because he killed
him. Because I probably forgot to bring him home. I don't know.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Just pokeballing me. He's good. Checking for resources, I don't know.
I'm just bringing him back.
No, put him up, though. I didn't put any stone in his inventory for him to eat. I don't know, maybe he got some while they were fighting, but I didn't specifically give him any.
I don't know, she just gave me that health potion, and now I'm almost dead again. I fell, too.
I got plenty of health, dude. That fall barely hurt me. I mean, it hurt me some, but not significantly. It took about 20% of my health, maybe 25.
You got those iron ankles.
No, I just got high health. I got like, I think 600 health.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, 1,000 health. 1,000 health. Well, it's full. It's on like 700 right now, so.
Apparently that health comes with iron ankles.
So. Yes, it does. I'm made of steel,
dude,
baby.
Louis Tenshu! I used to play the crap out of the game. I used to like the custom building mode in that game.
The arcade, y'all don't remember the arcades like me, dude, but the Shinobi arcade game, I used to love that one. You remember that, don't you, Magic?
Yeah.
Shinobi?
I have a lot of old school games that I remember from the arcade that, good luck finding them. One of them was called Battle Balls. It was on Neo Geo.
Yeah.
It was like a puzzle game.
Yeah.
I used to love that game, dude. I played the crap out of it. Like, the crap out of it. Like, when I try to remember how many quarters I spent in the arcade back in the early 90s, I can't even tell you. I probably could have owned a few of those games with all them quarters.
I don't know why you guys won't use the Tabara.
Three times a week with 10, 20 bucks worth of quarters.
What are you talking about?
The Tabara.
What about it?
You can place the walls and stuff riding on it instead of building catwalks and doing all this craziness.
Yeah, she doesn't know yet.
I do what I know.
She don't know yet.
Yeah, you can build from the back of it while you're riding it.
You can actually have someone ride you around.
Yep. Yeah, because you can fit up to three people on it, so technically two of you could build while one person is flying.
There it is. I don't know what level it is, but I'm going to guess I'm at 135. I hope this thing's not going to die right now.
What is it? What are you looking at?
The Yudi. Yeah.
What Yudi?
Yeah, he did.
Why would he
did? I'm on the, what do you call it? Rocky.
Yudi. I love the big chickens.
Yep. They're awesome.
They're definitely one of my favorites.
They're fast, they have a nice turn radius, and they have the bleed damage.
Yeah. Definitely one of my favorites.
Like, what are they called?
And they have that fear roar, too.
It's like Allosaurus. A lot of people don't realize how good they actually are. They're stupid fast. They do the narsh. They're nasty. They're, like, really nasty, dude.
Oh, I just remember my pack of Yudis did pretty good.
Yep.
They were pretty fun.
Yep.
They weren't quite as strong as the Rexes, I'll admit, but.
Oh shoot! I'm dying of hunger.
Well, eat something. I gave you jerky.
Got it. I thought I was dying because I wasn't just dying from the fall, I was starving to death.
Hell, it's also a heat wave.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, y'all might want to come up here by the air conditioners before you get heat stroke.
Get somewhere where I can teleport this guy in.
He's not going to fit in this space. He sticks through the second floor. But I mean, you can just teleport him to the teleport pad if you want.
He's gonna
stick through the floor.
You wasted.
Yeah.
Do you remember trying to take
he just took fall damage from the teleport. What?
A whole
that
pack
I don't know. Do I remember what now? Sorry.
A whole pack of UDs to the boss fight there. That one that we use the T-Rexes for usually.
Yep. Overseer?
Yeah,
we stomped him. It was over. It was over quicker than I've ever fought it before.
All right, I'm probably going to die.
What? How are you going
to
die?
This ain't helping me, bro. I'm standing right next to him and I'm dead. I'm probably going to die. Yep, I'm going to die.
Just teleport home.
I already did. It's not helping.
This isn't home.
I'm hot.
You gotta get in front of an air conditioner.
Dude, I'm in front of six of them. It ain't working.
No, go up to
You're at the wrong base. You gotta go to Adventure.
God dang it.
That base don't have a ceiling on it. It's not insulated yet. You gotta come up here and get in front of an air conditioner.
I'm about to die.
Just teleport to Adventure and get in front of an air conditioner. You'll be fine.
There is no Adventure. There is none. I don't see it.
Called Dread Adventures or something like that.
No, Adventure in the Sky.
Adventure in the Sky.
Because of Adventure, the Dread and Magic.
To die, bro. And this ain't helping.
Go run into my
hut. It's not fixing anything. I'm about to die.
Okay.
It's not fixing anything.
Over here, where, let me...
Go run into my
spot where
hut.
There's two air conditioners stacked. That's where you need to stand.
Well, you better figure it out, because I'm going to die.
Right here.
I don't know.
Right where I'm at.
Maybe somebody moved them. Go up. Wait, come
over
upstairs.
Here.
Nah, I'm dead.
Right
I'm
here.
Dead.
This one.
I'm dead.
I'm dead. You're still running and running over to her.
That's a super heat. About to die, bro.
Just run over to her. She's got the AC on her.
You just gotta stand right here in front of the air conditioner.
Yeah,
in front of the feeding trough.
Right in front of you.
No. You're off to the side of it. Stand right here where I am. Right here.
Not helping.
You're standing too far away.
Not helping. Yeah. Not helping a thing. I'm about to die. It's not helping a thing.
Well, it's because you're not listening. Stand next to it, silly.
Your health is going up. Just stand there.
Yeah. Yeah, just stay where... No, get back on top of the feeding trough and stand in front of that air conditioner.
She's right. It's going up slowly.
Yeah. I don't know.
On the tapajira, there's a ton of fiber.
Alright, well, that's... We'll go... We'll worry about that after the heat wave's over.
Yeah, it is going up. Alright. I'm getting crazy, yo.
My health didn't go down at all.
Sent you two, with custom missions and stuff. Yeah, Louie. That game was awesome.
My
and you can play it free.
On this one.
You can play any of those old school games you can play for free. You gotta go to, Vized.com.
Hey. So did all the walls get placed then, Dredd?
No, I'm short of a few. Oh, wait. Let me see what I got on me. I got 35 left. I hopefully should have enough. Because right now I'm just filling in over the top of the doors.
It's V-I-Z-E-D, Louie.
Okay. Well, there's three doors. You gotta go four high, and I believe they are six wide, so that's 24 per. So that's 48, 72. And you have how many?
Just one more door left.
Oh, so
one,
you only need 24, and
one
you got
row.
35. So, okay,
just
you're good
row.
To go.
Yep.
Louie's sticking with us for a minute. You must not be busy right now, buddy.
Louie's awesome.
They're all awesome.
Right.
Every single one of our fans is awesome.
Well, yeah, they are. But we know Louie, though, on a personal level.
Yeah, Louie's on a second level, so... Friggin' Ramadu.
Or a semi-personal level. We don't know everything about him, but we know quite a bit.
I still can't believe Ramen Noodles almost took him out.
Yeah, that was... That dude, that had me worried.
Too much sodium glutamate and salt.
Ramen noodles are really dangerous.
They're not good for you.
No.
It's a fact. And a lot of high school, well, college kids eat them. Because they're cheap to stay alive. No, dude.
Right.
You need more stuff than this. You're going to get scurvy.
Okay? Right. You need vegetables.
Yeah,
you need fruit.
I ate a lot
you
of
need protein.
When I was younger.
Yeah.
I like them too, but
I eat them once in a great while, but
it's
not something I regularly do. But I don't know what to do. I got an issue, man. My son, man.
We love you, buddy.
Dude, he's a bottomless pit. He just eats and eats and eats.
Don't you remember when you used to? Don't you remember when you were a kid? You used to. Wolf down half a gallon of frickin' milk and I don't even know how much garbage. He's a kid, dude. He's growing.
I never drank a half gallon of milk.
Oh, I did. For a fact.
I drank a ton of soda.
I mean, I drank a lot of things I'm not supposed to, but that's besides the point.
Well, yeah, I did that
I'm
too.
Still alive.
Right?
I'm still alive. He's a growing kid, dude. He needs it.
He's at the age where he needs it, dude.
No, dude, he ate a full-ass plate of spaghetti night. Like, I made extra spaghetti just to make sure me and my dad got some, right?
Is he fat?
He's getting there. He's starting to put on a belly, yeah.
Maybe.
Okay. Anyway, so while I was at, while we went shopping today, we had to go get some meat and restock our freezer. We weren't totally out, but we ran out of a couple, so we went to do a partial refill. Okay. So, they had a 22-ounce beef summer sausage on sale. I forget what the price was, but it was a good price for beef summer sausage. So I was like, okay, I bought it. Now, this thing, it's one of those long, skinny ones, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, yeah, that'll make a nice snack, you know, when I get hungry, you know, something like that, whatever. Nice, you know, evening time snack or, you know, a light lunch, something like that, whatever. Brought it home, stuck it in the fridge. Now, I just bought it today. I haven't had a single bite of that son of a gun, and half of it is gone.
I was going to say, and we're going to put your money into money marketing accounts, and it's gone. And it's gone.
Right. I mean, he ate 11 ounces of beef summer sausage, dude, and that stuff is loaded with fat and calories and all that stuff. Like, I'm like, what?
Oh, Nasty.
What's up?
Poop's now flattened when they poop.
What?
Poop's
flattened?
Yeah. They squish when they hit the ground. Yeah, when they hit the ground, they squish.
They actually
okay.
What? Plop.
Okay. Interesting.
I mean,
and the stem berries, they don't like fast poop anymore. So you can't get a ton of poop for your garden.
Well, you can. You just have to have a pig.
Yeah, that's the.
Yeah, but it used to do it for all animals. It doesn't do it anymore.
Oh no, not like.
Yeah, I used to be able to do it with my Argent, dude. I did it more than once.
Okay, I'll take your word for it, but this is news to me.
Shit.
Not like the pig. The pig will put you like under a pile, like in a hurry.
Right. But we don't have them on this map.
No, we don't.
And there's no transfers.
Nope.
Rocky's helping me.
That's wrong to me.
Wheat-based threads taste like cardboard flavoring.
Not all of them. No. The Aunt Millie's wheat bread is really good.
Yeah, it is pretty good.
I buy the multigrain, and I love it. Like it's really good. It's got some kind of seed in it, and I think it's like a flax seed. I'm not sure because it's kind of oily and oh man, it's really good. It's soft and yeah, it's not like hard and crunchy like you would think most seeds are. It's tasty.
Dude, I'm Italian, and my ex-wife tried to feed me that wheat-based pasta.
Oh, God.
I was like, dude, what is this trash right now?
Right.
I ain't eating this garbage. She got mad. I was like, dude, it tastes like wood. All right.
That ain't pasta. This is pasta.
No, it ain't. I'm Italian. You can't give me some fake-ass pasta.
Shit. My favorite Italian food is Italian sausage. I love
tiramisu.
That's a dessert.
I'm not a big fan of tiramisu.
And what's the other one? What's the other one? Cannolis. There's a couple.
I like cannolis. I do like cannolis, but
I'm really not a sugary fan. But
the issue I have with cannolis is they're a little too crunchy. Like if they were just a little bit softer, I'd like them better.
Just soak it in some water for a few.
I'm missing some.
No, I soak them in coffee. they taste better that way.
Okay, I've never tried.
We're missing
it.
A set of doors.
The behemoth doors.
Yep.
Okay, that's what I thought. BH. All right, I'm gonna crap on.
It's pretty good.
I almost ran off the damn.
What else do you need to finish up?
I should have enough.
Yeah, no.
I'm missing two sets of doors. How'd that happen?
Probably the elemental.
No, because the other set missing is on the side near my house, my little bungalow.
Oh, I don't know. It was there earlier, so I don't...
I don't have it.
Alright, well, I got two behemoth gates. I'm coming down.
Louie, check it out, dude.
Right,
Aunt
on
Millie
the ground.
And little Debbie are staples in my house.
On the ground,
they're
where?
In our house every
on the
day.
Ground in the new building.
Get a dung beetle. Yeah, dung beetle's great. Tiger Angel, we also have the terminal.
So yeah, both side doors are.
And it's modded, and the beetles create the fertilizer in it.
Somebody on a wyvern was looking at me, but I couldn't read it through my spyglass.
You got a hole on top of that
red,
door.
Right? Was it a blue wyvern?
Oh. No, it was a red one.
Okay.
Like a red
one. I saw a guy a couple days ago, he was in a blue one.
Okay.
Everybody said, whose wyvern is this? It was just floating there.
And you said you got enough ceiling tiles then?
Yeah, I got enough.
Okay, then I'm gonna go and get the windmill going. I'm gonna make that.
Yeah, we're gonna take her through the wyvern trench, and it's gonna be awesome, so tune in. I'll make sure she puts it in the,
The Tabahars are gonna be our first breed. We'll make sure y'all get to see that.
Yeah, I'll make sure she puts it in the link so you guys can see it before you join.
That's the, wind turbine.
That wyvern trench is nasty. It's so dangerous. I keep saying nasty. Sorry, buddy.
Whoa, 25 electronics for wind turbine? That's actually not too bad.
Love you, dude.
I mean, it's not. It's a little expensive, but it's not too bad.
Hey, if any dude I was going to squeeze, you'd be one of them. Don't tell nobody else.
I bet you that made you giggle a little bit.
Where'd our door go?
I just picked it up because I couldn't get my gun out. It's being a pain.
Yeah. Same thing
again. Alright. I think I'm getting ready to crash.
That's one of the only things that's cool on this game is... On this actual map,
no,
the
don't crash.
Are everywhere. They're like everywhere.
I can't
you
do
go
anything.
In the desert and just find them. They're everywhere.
I can't get rid
you
of the gun.
Now?
I can't get rid of the building thingies. I can't get off the bird. There we go. I got off the bird.
What we need...
You just had a little lag.
What we need is mantis, and you have to kill death worms to get them. Dread hasn't seen one of them either yet.
We've got two mantises, remember?
What are you talking about? I went out and killed a whole bunch of them.
You did?
Yeah.
We've got
way too long.
Yes, you've
we've
been
got
gone
two,
all week.
We've got two mantises. We're fine.
So, can you drive this Tapahara?
Yeah.
Because it won't...
Okay.
It keeps making me, like, stuck when I try
to
place things
to
and drive
it?
The Tapahara. I want to place these walls.
Hey, you gotta use A, S, D,
I know.
Tell me where to aim.
And C and X.
Oh.
ASW makes you go in directions.
Alright, now
X
get
makes
your
you
gun
go
out because you're gonna have to pick that one up.
Or something like that.
Unless you want to leave it there, I don't know. We could. That's kind of cool.
I don't know.
I guess.
Where'd it go?
Okay. Okay.
And for some reason, while I was in the driver's seat, it wouldn't let me put things away. So I was trying to put walls up, and the gun was still out, and it wouldn't go away.
Okay.
You can't, if... Was it
your
not
bird
in your
stuck
hotbar?
Up better in the air.
Was it not in your hotbar? Was it in your inventory with nothing?
It was. It was in my hotbar, but I took it out of my hotbar, hoping that it would fix it, and it
right,
didn't.
Right, yeah, no, you can't. Can't do it.
Does this elemental have some stone on him so he's not starving to death?
I don't know.
If it ever happens to you again,
he's got a little bit. Yeah, okay.
If it ever happens to you again, Dredd,
just pick something you can place, put it so you can place it, and then pick it back up, and it'll go away.
So, alright. So, put your behemoth gate back up.
Y'all been chilling with us for so long. We love you, chat.
Yes,
thank
we
you,
do.
Thank you.
Where
thanks for sticking
us.
Sticking out
hit
the stream.
The like,
I don't know.
Subscribe and
you
all
picked it up.
That junk.
I picked it up, but I don't see it.
Is it in the Tapajara or your bird?
Maybe. Let me look in the Tapajara.
The best part of supporting us, it don't cost a thing.
How'd it get in the bird?
Just make it happen.
Wasn't even in the bird's inventory.
Also, I don't know if you guys know, but Dread does have merch. If you want to check it out, you can.
Yep, shirts, hats, and coffee mugs.
I'm not really sure where you would check that, where you would find them at, but
it's in the usually puts in the description. It usually puts it in there automatically when I load up.
I mean, I don't even have one. Christmas is right around the corner. No, it's not. You know what to get.
Hey, you
want to
get on
I'll
here and
shirt.
Start putting the ceiling up? I'll drive you up there.
Ready?
Yeah.
I got 102 ceiling tiles.
I don't know if that's enough, but it'll get us started at least.
You mean I gotta buy a dread shirt? I mean, okay.
Most of the dread merchandise is from my No Man's Sky character.
You might need to get Miguel on it because we should have something for this too.
Yeah, he helped me design it.
Yeah, we should have a shirt with me and you on it.
Yeah, I gotta get some new stuff. Actually, let me get off the bird. Alright.
Well, yeah, now that we got some down, it's alright. I just wanted to get you up here and get you started.
Yep, thank you.
What's Miguel's YouTube?
At Spanish with Mike.
If you guys want to learn Spanish, check it out. I mean, Louie already knows it, and so does Angel, but, you know, the rest
those
of you.
Are backwards or upside down or something.
I thought they looked
can you
funny.
Learn too much? I don't think you can. Oh. I'm having so much fun with you guys tonight, guys.
Yeah, this is a blast.
Yeah, pretty cool.
I haven't laughed like that in a long time.
Well, because building and crafting can get kind of boring and monotonous, and having chat to interact with, it makes it a little more fun.
Hey, Magic, you wanna transport to me?
I'm not gonna lie, the elemental attack was entertaining too.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's always entertaining to watch somebody else's hard work get right, ain't it?
No, he's talking about me
dying. He just walked up and started smacking the crap.
No, I'm just messing with him, dude. I've seen crap happen to his base ass then too. He's like, that asshole.
I die a lot.
What up, Infinity? Thank you so much for joining, brother. We love you, buddy.
I have no idea where that went.
Yeah, well.
If y'all haven't seen Infinity Gaming, check out his channel too. He plays a lot of games too. He plays mostly GTA, but a lot of other games too.
Have you checked out the new GTA 6 Infinity?
It's not real, is it?
They've been making it for like 20 years, yeah.
Shit.
Is it out yet?
No, I don't think it's out yet.
Oh, okay. I was wondering because my son's been talking about it for like 2 years now, and I'm probably not gonna be ready for a minute.
Probably.
It ain't gonna come out for probably another half a year or more.
Rockstar will announce it in like 2 or 3 years from now, and then they'll postpone the date just like Ark did, and it'll be, you know, a year, year and a half later, and then it'll come out.
I'm gonna be 40 before that comes out.
Probably.
Dude, that game, when we were kids, when we did it in the Atari NES days, we wished for a game where you could go anywhere and do anything.
That's exactly what GTA is.
Well, see, what happened was, on 5, me and some friends of mine and some other people, we figured out a way that you could, basically take a public lobby and turn it into your own private lobby, but you would disconnect everybody else that was in the lobby. But,
what's that doing for you is what I don't get.
Well, okay, when you're in a public lobby and you're trying to do your missions or stuff, the jerks who like to mess with other players, they can come and kill you or break your stuff to where you don't get paid as much. Right. Yada,
that's it.
Or they'll completely destroy your stuff and you can't get paid. Oh, you're out? Okay, I'll go make some more real quick. All right.
Go ahead and finish. I'll let you know what Infinity said.
Microsoft on the Xbox set it up to where you could go into your network settings and you could test NAT type. Well, when you did that, it would boot all the other players in the session out.
Okay.
So you would take a public session and turn it into a private session, basically. At least until somebody else joined your lobby.
Infinity said yes, but they are not releasing it till next year. They actually released an official trailer about 4 or 5 months ago.
Okay. I don't know. But anyway, so Rockstar figured out what we were all doing, and they found a counter to it, and now you can't do that anymore. You can't turn a public lobby into a private lobby anymore. What'll happen is it'll kick you offline.
Right.
He said, I used to mod menu to protect myself.
Right. And a lot of people did. Not everyone, but a lot of people did. Well, anyway, what we did is we went and we formed a crew. There was, I don't know, there was like 100 or something thing. And we were having a good time, man. Things were going good. Well, then some jerks started showing up and attacking us while we're trying to do crap and everything like that. And so what I did is I was like, okay. So I was talking to my friend, and he was talking about this guy. Apparently he knew the name of the guy. Say his chatting, because he was monitoring our chats and watching what we were doing, and monitoring the server and the programming and all that, and that's how they counter what we were doing on the test NAT type thing. So he would curse at the guy and call him bad names and say all kinds of cool stuff to him. But anyway, so I was just like, okay, I'm done. I just quit playing, because I'm like, it's just no fun to be in a crowded lobby with a bunch of jerks. Because the thing of it is, it's all like 12-year-old kids. You know what I mean?
Those are the ones that are always the problem, usually. Mm-hmm.
Man, if you guys think GTA Online is bad, you should try Red Dead, bro. Oh my god, I just tried that recently. It is so bad.
Magic's played it. I wouldn't play Red Dead Online.
No,
I like the
Dead
story
Dead.
Mode.
No, no, no. Red Dead 2.
Red Dead 2 Online, bro.
Awesome, mm-hmm. Dude.
Awesome.
I've got Red Dead.
I like the story
mode,
but the online stuff is not for me.
The story is amazing, but online is absolutely toxic. You're talking about getting tied up every 2 seconds, thrown on the back,
or shot at, or kicked off your horse, or who the heck knows what.
Oh my gosh, you can't do anything without trying to kill you or tie you up, man.
Yeah.
Good ice.
You can't even walk like 20 feet without someone trying to do it, bro.
Yeah.
Yep. Junkie RG on our base.
You can eat them if you want to.
Well, are you busy at the moment, Magic?
I'm just sitting right behind you.
Okay. Will you craft us some gunpowder and start making some turrets and some bullets and stuff, and maybe some rocket turrets for the golems, you know, all that stuff we talked about earlier? Because we got like, we got between 10 and 15,000 ingots, so we should be good to craft at least some. I don't know if it'll give us enough, but I can always go do some more resourcing tomorrow. Or I might stay up tonight and do some resourcing.
We need the dedicated so I can pull. We don't have the pull.
Oh, I got you.
It's in where you're at, right?
The dedicated? I have no idea where. I've got 33 of them already made. I just don't know where they are.
The stuff we need? I haven't seen them.
Give me a second and I'll find them. Look in here. Are they in here?
Y'all made it.
Oh, there's 156 polymer in here. I didn't know that was here. It's hard poly too.
I think the
Clinger additional smithy, there's 156 polymer in there, hard poly.
Okay.
That's why I need these deddies.
Yeah.
Let me find them.
Well, you can put the hard poly, but you can't put the organic.
ST.
That modded forge you made, you put the poly in there and it turns it into hard poly. It takes like forever, but it does work.
Well, where are the dedicated forges? I swear to God, I made 30 of the metal ones.
Maybe at the other base.
I moved them over here from the base. I just gotta figure out where I put them. Moved them over here myself.
Me and you both have the same problem. We don't know where we are most of the time. Okay.
Well, it's that there was just so much stuff to move, and I was doing it by myself. So I didn't care where stuff went. I just had to get it out of my inventory so I could walk.
I'm lucky if I can remember. I had for breakfast most of the time.
So Infinity Gaming, you're definitely right. They definitely abandoned Red Dead. That was a bad idea though. I don't blame them. I mean, think about it. You're talking about doing like 1889 simulator. No one would do anything. What are you gonna run around and do? Churn butter? Like, come on. What, like people are like, we need stuff to do, and like, well, guess what, this is 1889, bro, you're doing it, you know, like.
Infinity Gaming is one of my trusted friends. He's part of the family of people that I know personally. If y'all want to know, check him out. I'm drawing a blank. Infinity. Paul Murray. Check out Paul Murray. They're all a bunch of guys who fly drones. And they're damn good at it too. They do like stuff all across the nation, even in the UK. They're trusted. I trust them. Paul Murray and friends is what it's called.
Okay,
Paul Murray,
so they're not in any of the.
You're still here, buddy. All right, Louie's still with us.
All right, I guess we're going to make new storages. I don't know. I can't find them anywhere.
Gotta be here.
They gotta be someplace.
I made 33
of them.
Get, I don't know.
They didn't get.
No,
nobody's
ran.
Grounded.
I made sure nobody ran the. No, they didn't get ground up. Let me go over to the old. Let me go over.
There's nothing over
the
old
base
one.
Or fell in a bag somewhere.
Let me go check at the old base. Let me go check at the old base real quick and make sure.
I mean, I'm trying to make the stuff and I don't have the junk for it.
Well, you're going to have to go around and find the resources and put them in there.
Don't tell me what to do.
Well,
you can if you want to. It's okay.
That's the only way, Bubba.
You can if you want to. It's okay. I'm just joking. Hey, if I'm gonna take direction from anybody, it's gonna be you and Dredd. Alright? Let it happen. I can't believe we're still streaming. What time is it? It's like, dude,
yeah,
it's 11
o'clock.
Yeah, I gotta get
dude,
there's
just a few minutes.
There's
yeah,
not even anything
yeah,
over here to store anything in. There's no storage over here, so they can't be here. Everything's gone.
We're gonna have to get off soon, chat. Dredd does have a job.
Yeah, I gotta go to work.
Yeah. Alright, well, let me get my windmill placed over here at the new base. Oh, we need more ceiling tiles. Did you get your more ceiling tiles yet?
Nope.
Or are you still waiting on them?
Still waiting on them.
Okay, check the ASR bench, because I'm pretty sure I had some crafting I was doing.
Louis,
I did like 200 and something of them.
Where are you at?
Did you get...
I'm coming in now. Oh, shit.
The island?
What?
You get Scorched Earth, and
oh,
you get
I just fell off of the friggin'
but those are you get
Tapahara.
It's
oh,
30 bucks.
Because the door, for some reason, the friggin' door won't open. I don't know. Maybe there's too many dinos out or something. I don't know, but I can't get in the door.
Oh, there is DLC that you can buy for 30 bucks also for Scorched Earth that gives you Bob's, I forget what it's called.
For some reason, the doors aren't auto-opening
all, like,
anymore.
Stuff. Like, hillbilly.
I don't know if somebody changed the settings or what.
Is this one auto open?
Not from the outside, it don't.
Oh, I don't know.
Or when I'm on the Tapahara, I don't know. Maybe the Tapahara is too large and it keeps me back too far from the door. I don't know.
Maybe.
But let me check in here again. I'm almost certain I stored them in here. Nope, they're not in there. I wonder if they didn't disappear or something.
They didn't reset the server, did they? Oh, yeah. He had to change a few things.
I think he had to roll it back after he did whatever he did to the settings.
Maybe.
So, that could be. I don't know.
Dredd, I'm going to teleport to you so Louie can see some of the DLC content.
Alright.
S-T-O-R.
Wow, that's cool.
Nope.
Check me out.
Oh my god, you look like a goofball.
No.
Let's put the hat away.
Who are you supposed to be? Rockwell?
It's from the animated series. I don't know his name.
Okay, so
I wonder
we need
if he's
metal
Rockwell.
Let me put on the lady
CP and crystal.
So you can see that.
Metal ingots, CP and crystal.
Take me a second to do
it. There's CP.
This is what the lady looks like.
There's metal ingots.
She's cool.
There's crystal.
Kind of reminds me of Mulan.
Yeah, a little bit. Okay, now let me put on the
The
modded
wrong one.
This is the cowboy stuff.
Ingots. Dang it.
Gloves on. And let me put on the
put the hat on.
Boots.
She looks like a tree.
And a hat.
There you go.
Check it out. Pretty cool.
Yep.
No, that ain't what I wanted to do.
I was gonna say, what are you doing?
That's what I know. Whoa.
Oh, so it says with what I got in here now, I can craft 19
right,
of them.
And they
are slow to craft. Alright, well, I got 19 of those metal deadies crafting. I don't know. Like I said, I can't find them. I don't know what happened to them.
Oh, these are new? Wait, we got new emojis too.
Unless they're in my bird, I don't know.
Yeah. I'm up here putting up ceiling tiles.
We got new emojis with the new Bob's thing. That's pretty cool. Alright. That's neat.
Hmm. Yeah, I don't know what happened to those storages. I got some crafting for you in the additional in the
it's
smithy.
Okay. We can make one.
Sorry. Yeah.
They don't really cost that much.
Well, I don't know. I put a bunch of stuff in there, and it said I could only make 19 of them.
Well, the CP is the thing that you need.
I put over 10,000 CP in there. It's either the crystal or the ingots I'm short on.
If you want to play Dead by Daylight on Saturday night, let me know. Oh, okay. Maybe. All right. Dead by Daylight, chat, is a game that is... It's like one side is Jason or, like... Freddy Krueger, and the other side has to like try to get out. It's a good game. It's pretty cool. Problem is, I don't want to. We stream on Saturdays at 7:30, so I don't want to like overrun.
10 o'clock.
Like, yeah.
10 a.m.
Yeah. I don't think you do it till late though, so I think we're okay. It's a pretty cool game though. They keep adding like monsters. I don't know if it's the newest one. They got the Scream Lady. Is it Scream? No, it's the Ring.
Oh.
The Ring. They got her in it now. Pretty cool. There's a lot of DLC in that game too, but I don't think you need it all to play the game. You can't be the DLC monster if you don't own it. Same thing with this game, Nasty. You don't need the Bob's content to play. They'll still let you play it. There's this
Bob content?
Yeah, Bob's content. It's like $30 or something. It's like Wild West content for the game.
Bob's okay, Magic, I can... Bob's I got 19... Pack. I got 19 going, and it says I can craft 4 more. How many do you...
All right. I would do, like, 20.
So one more.
So it's a building 20, pack?
20 total or 20 more?
Yeah, no. Total 20 to start.
All right.
That's
so there,
way more than we even probably need.
They are crafting, but they are slow as crap to
craft.
Yeah,
they're really, really slow.
Yeah.
APM. Okay. So check out Infinity Gaming at 8 p.m. on Saturday, even if I'm not there. And I'm going to tell you this. We're adults up in here. Be ready. There's going to be some stuff flying, all right?
No.
Is
no,
what it is.
No miners.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm out of ceiling tiles.
Don't bring your kids.
Did you
I mean,
have enough?
Again,
nope.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Okay, well then we're going to have to wait till tomorrow because we're going to have to go get more sand.
Supposedly they had Nemesis from Resident Evil and Pyramid Head from Silent Hill as well on Dead by Daylight. Yeah,
that's
they
creepy.
Did. Yep.
Okay.
That's
yes, they
creepy.
Do. I'm thinking... Who's next? Pinhead? I don't know.
Ew, that would really be creepy.
Something weird. I don't know.
Pinhead.
You know who that is?
Yeah, I
yeah.
know is.
That dude creeped me out, I'll tell you that.
You know, no one beats the leprechaun for me, man.
Oh, no. I'm the leprechaun!
I hate the leprechaun.
It went to me gourd.
I would kick him so hard across the room, man.
I mean, you don't
I would,
have a choice.
I would
have
just
have
lit
choice,
him on fire.
I don't think you have a choice, do you?
I'd have just lit him on fire, but, you know, I'm a pyro.
So, in the later movies, they cover that. They get him with a grenade. They blow him up with a grenade, and he just reappears. He's just magical.
pretty much every
famous they didn't use killer salt,
from
did
every
they?
Movie they franchise they have even been in. Okay. And it is a puppet master. Or a help. Is Pinhead a puppet master or a Hellraiser? He's both, kinda, I think. He's a Hellraiser.
Yeah.
He's a Hellraiser.
He's kinda evil.
Yeah, he's a Hellraiser. Puppet master was, the little guys.
Who's Tapahara do I have?
Arms and muscles and stuff.
It's nobody's yet. We haven't bred him. It's one of the ones that I'm gonna use for breeding, I think.
How did I get him?
I don't know. I got one up here.
This place.
I'm bringing it up there.
Okay. Yeah, I'm getting ready to start putting dinos away. I'm just making sure all their inventories are empty.
I really like Puppet Master. The dude with the knife for a hand or whatever it is. The little guys. The lady who... Upchucks leeches on ya.
Yeah, it's a weird movie.
Oh, the Tapahara
has
something on it. What? How'd the Tapahara have that much crap on it? Okay.
The weirdest movies that I can remember from back in the 80s, 90s, early 90s was Troll and Ghoulies. I don't know what that is. Check it out.
Weird.
Oh, I get mad at horror movies. I just think people are so stupid.
I'm not a fan of them.
Oh, they always are.
They're really stupid.
You know, I'm a fighter, so, you know, it'd be like 2 seconds in, these guys are all running, I'd be like, nah, I'd be going for the throat, so. It's,
right.
I can't, you know, I just can't relate.
Right.
Chud. Cannibalistic underground dwellers, or whatever it was. The Toxic Avenger. Y'all remember the Toxic Avenger?
Yeah.
What?
Not
so
really.
Old, dude. So old. Trauma Films. Check them out. Yeah, Toxic Avenger.
Okay, so I got all the dinos put away. There's room to move around in here now. My bird is out. I gotta go pick up the elemental. And then I should be good to go.
I think I brought him into the main area.
Right.
Yeah, I know where he is.
He's got stuff on him, too. I did a little resourcing while I was down here.
Alright. I guess I'll just call him up here, then. You gotta hit him harder, Rock.
It kills me that you can only have 10 ships on No Man's Sky, bro.
You can have 12.
Yeah.
No, it's 12.
It's 12 now?
Yep.
Yeah.
Still.
It still ain't enough.
Two
now,
more.
Now, did you know that they added, on the new update, you can customize your ships.
Yep. And you can get one of those pirate freighters.
Yep, build it. I have the pirate freighter, and I have so many ship parts in my inventory, it's not even funny.
Right.
But.
Yeah. No.
Where are you guys at?
Can we put pictures in chat?
Are you all in here? Wasted, come on.
Yeah.
Join us.
What?
We gotta say goodbye there, buddy.
Oh, hold on, let me go put stuff away.
Come on up. We get signed out.
Thank you guys so much.
Can't reach
like,
it.
Subscribe, and all that stuff. We love you guys. Louie's been with us for the whole stream.
Appreciate you guys watching.
Thanks, Louie.
And we appreciate that, Louie. That's really, that's great.
Hug the lady for us when you get a chance.
Yeah.
And also... what's the kitty? Socks? I forget the kitty's name.
Scratches ears for us. Or her. Whichever it is.
Angel's got kitty. got one. She lost the other one. He got one. He got a she. I'm not sure if it was a he or she. Thank you so much, Justin. We love you, buddy. We're gonna give an official sign out as soon as Wason gets his budget.
Yeah, I got potions. I got potions to put away. I got all kinds of crap to put away.
You can go back as soon as we just say goodbye to everybody.
Yeah, hurry up.
We like to wave.
Yeah. All right, where are y'all at?
We're standing in the middle of the new building.
Oh, I gotcha. Okay, I'm coming down.
Huge ass building.
I didn't do it. I swear. Hands up. Yeah. I didn't do it.
The big one. The really big one.
Yeah, the one that we just got done building.
Yeah, well, we still have some roof to do.
Yeah, and there's... I think we got enough resources to finish it, but...
All right.
We'll see.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. All right.
You gotta take a picture. Stand still. Alright. Let's wave goodbye to everybody. Goodbye, buddy.
Bye, everybody. Bye, everybody.
Thanks for hanging out with us.
Salute.
We sure do appreciate it. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, absolutely. Lots of laughs. Thank you, guys.
Lots of laughs tonight.
We enjoyed your company. Thanks for hanging out with us.
We can't do it without you, Louie.
All right.
Peace out.
Remember to like,
thanks,
Nasty,
for joining us. We really appreciate having you here.
Yep.
Yeah, no problem.
Pass the good word around.
I'll hopefully be in that next sign-in photo there.
Yep. Yeah, thank you for joining us in chat, Nasty.
Yeah, it was good chatting with you guys.
Yep. Good night, everybody.
Thanks for having me.
Dread out.
Yep.
To go the old one. Thanks for watching. Yeah. New one. Sounds not working.
Magic. Like and subscribe and all that stuff.
I think. Okay, there it goes. It ended.
Watching everyone.
Dang, that was
make sure you like and subscribe.
Long but good.